that's my lady. Al Marina's in a coffee, riding in the daybreak, living like a lusty plow.
Oh, would you look at that, we're here, finally. What you've all been waiting for, I know, for sure. Me playing Kirby's Epic Yarn. In one sitting, hopefully. Trying to. Anyway, if you're hearing this right now, what I'm saying, it means that everything that could possibly have gone wrong did not go wrong. Which is good. Because it means... I don't know what... I guess... It's a cutscene job, but I'm still going anyway. But I guess it means that we finally begun our transition into being a gaming channel. Finally, after all these years, we've peaked, or we will peak at least once this gets uploaded. But you know, you being the wise guy and all, you know, hey, I'm hearing this. I know it's already been uploaded. Yeah, that's how time works. I don't know why we're playing Kirby's Epic Yarn. Really? I decided it would be funny if I did. And I told you I would do it, and you probably remember me telling you I was going to do this. But you were like, I might not really again. You know the story. But I can skip the cutscene because I need to, you know, generate momentum for the banter that's going to surely result from the... what is hopefully less than 7+ hours of non-stop... textile Kirby.
This grass feels funny, Kirby thought. It feels like pants. And to Kirby's surprise, he saw that his entire body was made out of yarn.
I figured that I should stay quiet for that, because that's, you know, a pivotal moment in the story that pants.
Somebody help me!
This is very cute. Swallow the monster up. I want to not talk during this to, like, so that I have an excuse to not be running my mouth and saying dumb shit. But I feel like I've already gone this far talking to it, so I can't break that. So really, I'm just in like a horrible position. If you want to watch the cutscene, you know, you can look it up. And then put it in here. And then, so download this whole video, all God knows how long of it, and then put in the original cutscene over me talking, and then I'll just pretend, like, from here on out, like, that I'm just starting talking. We'll start again. Hey, what? Gamers, we're here playing Kirby's Epic Yarn. I'm not gonna read the text because I'm starting by saying a lot of things I'm not gonna do. And I'm only by one thing that I am gonna do, which is play Kirby's Epic Yarn, which isn't a good start, but I had to show the ropes. I think that's a joke at least, but I don't really know, like, what the point of this is, because I don't think it's the gameplay. Because even if this was a really intense game that I could just truly decimate, I don't think I would be able to decimate it, because I'm not good at any games, really. So it's not the gameplay, and it's not me talking, because if you know me, you know that I talk too much already. And if anything, this will just shine a light on the fact that most of the time when I talk, I am just speaking just for my own pleasure, and I don't really care what, if anyone else is interested in what I have to say. So, I don't know where to go from there, but that's pretty much the thesis statement for this video. It's just, can I talk for 7 hours straight. Hold it. I've played this game. I legally own this game. Nintendo, keep cool, okay? But some of it's coming back. There's no but. I'm legally owning this. I'm playing this on a Nintendo console for sure, 100%. Don't sue Nintendo. So some of it's coming back. I don't think I've ever actually beaten this game, probably because I was like 6 when I first played it. So, you know, here's to beating Kirby's Epic Yarn. Whose idea was this? Who came up with the yarn thing? Because really, they're a genius, and they should be recognized for such. It's a nice chandelier. But, it's interesting that, like, I feel like no one knows what to do with Kirby. It's just because he is, like, really, like, nothing. And I love him. Don't get me wrong. I love Kirby. But, like, they just made, like, a game and they took away, like, the two main things that he was known for, which was sucking and flying. And now he kind of just pulls. We've downgraded from sucking to pulling. And he floats, which isn't flying. And I don't care what your opinions on the matter are. He could swing, though. I can't forget that. Could he swing in Kirby Squeak Squad? I doubt it. That's the only other Kirby game I've played, aside from the golf one, which is also fantastic. Get destroyed, loser. Oh, secret? Oh, yeah. Oh, you see, I knew we were gonna be epic gamers. Get all the loot. 100% completion. I'm not 100% completing this. I mean, I looked on to decide on whether or not I was actually gonna carry through with the bit of me playing this whole game. I went to see how long it takes to beat this game. And it said about, 6 hours. I misunderstood the concept, clearly. So I hope it doesn't take, more than 6-7 hours. Completionist was like 10 hours, which I'm, not doing. Not even just in one sitting. The only game I've, like, 100% completed is, like, Majora's Mask, which is a good game. Good game. Second best Zelda game, probably. But we don't need a... Why are we talking about Zelda? We should be talking about Kirby and his yarn and his beads and Prince Fluff. I'm pretty sure that's what his name is. I'll be honest, I wasn't paying attention during the opening cutscene. I lied, really. I wasn't looking at it. Well now. Oh, because, you see, they even say it. Okay, that's... I'm forgiven for it. And I knew it. I remembered it. You see, I'm popping off on all cylinders here, except for the talking cylinder. I don't think we've gotten in that groove yet. Hopefully by, like, hour 4 or 5, we should be good on that front. I'm kind of just enamored by this scene. No, I thought that was going to be the first boss, but... Guess not. It's like, what's it like? I don't know. You know that game I'm thinking of? With, like, where it's like, oh, this is the boss, and then it's not, he gets killed in the cutscene? Yeah, that one. They pulled one of those. Why am I playing Kirby's Epic Yarn, but why am I carrying through with this? With this whole thing. I'm only 8 minutes in. I could stop now. And really, like, I kind of want to stop now, because if shit hits the fan, like, 4 hours from now, and all of this gets lost, I'm probably just gonna, like, evaporate. I'm just gonna turn into a gas and just leave this mortal coil. So it's a risky endeavor. I don't know how gamers do this, but it's the struggle we face. It's the struggle we face. That's my statement on YouTube gaming. Grassland. It's also like really hot in here. I don't want to. You don't know the sacrifices I made to like try to record this as best as I can. I got no fans going because I don't want to fuck with the audio, which is already, you know, as you might or may not tell. I hope not, but it's already probably just scuffed to pieces anyway. Dom will. I'll remember that. I won't. I should read what these does. Says. Okay, they're gonna teach us anyway. So I don't have any fans on or anything, and it's hot as hell in here. And I didn't get a drink before, and I should have gotten a drink before. And I was thinking forward to me saying exactly this, that I should have, you know, had something to drink before this, but, you know, that's just poor planning on my part. Alright, so this is what, you know, all the stuff we got. You gave me a chair. Have you seen, like, the chandelier I've gotten? And you give me this little piece of shit chair. I mean, come on. You know, I mean, you might have other tenants. I shouldn't, you know, what's it called? What's the word? Object permanence him. Is that a verb? I don't think it's a verb, but I'm going to use it as one. I kind of left. I'm not going to be decorating the room. If you want to see me decorate the room, I'll put that on my second channel. YouTube.com/FoxSound. I thought that was a good joke. I don't have any, like, follow-up on that. Really, but I guess we'll just continue on to the Fountain Gardens. We get all the, I was gonna ask if we got all the gear, the loot in the first level, but then I remembered I don't care. And not only do I not care, but I said I didn't care. So that's more important, is that I keep up the appearance of aloofness. That's more important than my enjoyment of the game, for sure. How far did I'm just so terrible about this, but how far did I get into discussing why do they make this game with Kirby? I'm pretty sure I got to, like, the fact that, no, okay, so I got to them removing his two main abilities, and then I made, like, the sucking and pulling joke, and then I think it got derailed from there, because I found secret loot. But, I mean, that's really all I had to say. I'm not, you know, too much of a Kirby enthusiast, I guess, if that's what, like, you want to call it. I don't know why you would. I mean, you could. I don't know why you wouldn't, even, actually, if I'm being honest. Is that, I don't, hello. I'll be honest, just wasn't looking at the screen. I was looking at chat. I got some live stream of this on Twitch. Thanks, I was gonna come up with an absolutely horrible name, but it's too soon to do that. Okay, I thought there'd be a secret there, and there might be, but, you know. It's not what we're here for now, is it? I don't know, it's maybe what you're here for, but, you know, if you're here for the collectible aspect, I suggest leaving. And if you somehow don't know me personally, and you're watching this, which you're not, I know for a fact that there's no one who fits that bill, but if you do, stop watching this. You have better things to do with the next 6 hours of your life, probably. I mean, even if you just, like, kind of sit and not do anything for 6 hours, that's probably a better use of your time. You know, do some meditation, yoga, breathing exercises, maybe. My thumbs and my gamer brain says get all the shit, but my mind and my vocal cords say leave and just get this over with as soon as you possibly can. Because, like, it's... And even the normal mainline Kirby games, of which I've already confessed to not playing more than one of. So I'm obviously nowhere near an expert, but I will talk like one, because that's how you generate content. None of them are too hard. I don't think. So, I really hope we don't, encounter anything like that, and like in a couple of hours I'm not mad, it's just fucking dumb that the game design is, you know. So if you hear that happening, just know I'll be mad. If you hear that phrase of it's, you know, it's just, those are the two words that signify that a gamer is upset, because being upset and frustrated at a game is not only a subjective thing, but it's reflective of the gamer who is upset, because it shows, if anything, they're bad at the game. So saying it's just, you know, I believe is an effort to try to make it more, you know, objective, and be like, I'm not mad, the game is just bad. And it's not like the game being bad means that you can't be mad at it. Really, most of the time it's the opposite. But, and if I do get mad and I start, like, I'm gonna, and I say all that shit, I'm gonna say I'm not actually mad. I know, remember when I said 2 hours ago that, like, I'm gonna be mad, but, like, I'm not actually mad. It just actually is bad game design, but I will be mad. And you can tell. Thank God I'm using, my Wiimote so that I could probably, play this game on a Nintendo console, like God intended. Like, Sakurai was the one, was the one who created Kirby, right? It was him. He drew a circle and was like, yep, that's it, that's your character. And then everyone was like, yeah, and then they lost their shit, because Kirby's great. I don't know why everyone loves Kirby so much, even though he's, like, Kirby's a main Nintendo series, right? But I think of all, like, the main Nintendo series with beloved characters, Kirby probably has, like, the worst ratio of people who like him to people who play the games. Maybe the best ratio, I don't know. I'm kind of just working this out on the fly. But I feel like there are tons of people who are like, oh yeah, I fucking love Kirby, and then they've, like, only played Kirby Squeak Squad or something, and they think they're a true fan. You know. I will say that I'll master this by the end of this game. I will always get the highest score possible after, like, 6 hours. So, you know, when the 6 hour mark hits, you can look and see if, from then on, if I've perfectly accomplished the Wheel of Fortune puller, because I will, and that's a promise. And if I don't do it, you should, frankly, unsubscribe, because not only am I a liar, but I am a bad gamer. Would you look at that? I know I already said this before, and I will continue saying it, but this game is just fucking adorable. It's probably why I'm playing it. Because, you know, the other Kirby games are like, yeah, the Kirby, you kind of like, you do that, and then, like, you throw a spear at someone, and then it's like, and then you beat the game. But, you know, this one's comfy, it's cozy, feels like pants, and hopefully, I really like that sound of him, the Waddle Dee falling over, and hopefully, I don't know where I was going with that, really, honestly. I used the Waddle Dee as a segue, because I didn't have a follow-up to what I would be hoping for. But then I came back to it, and that was really dumb of me. Because I, you know, as mentioned before, look at us go. Guess we'd be actually going anywhere, but, you know. I'm not, whatever I was saying before that happened, I'm not going back to, because it's, you know, the same situation with the Waddle Dee, where I don't know. I'm just trying to talk for like however long this video is, and you can look, and by the time this is uploaded, if it is in fact uploaded, you know, you'll be able to see that, like, how long it is, and I'll also know by then how long it is, but I don't know now, as of me saying this, so, weird how time is, isn't it? I don't wanna yell on that Waddle Dee, he looks very sad and alone. But hey, there's a cool frog. I know you guys like frogs. Who doesn't like frogs? I mean, flies? Probably don't like, you know, frogs. But like, what a shit name for an animal, fly. I mean, this is like the oldest bit in the animal comedy book, I'm sure. But like, come on, who came up with that? Socrates, was that you? Little rat. I bet we have to. Oh, there we go. Did you come up with the flies? Because, you know, it's what they do. Really, even, like, no, like, birds fly, sun shines, and brother, I murder people. But irregardless of me being wanted for murder in 7 states, fly, bad name for an animal. And that's, you know, that's all there is to it, really. If there's one thing I want you to take away from this, it's that Kirby's epic yarn is cute, and we're all having fun here. And, you know, I mean, there's no way I'm gonna make it all the way through, which, you know, is really the draw, because you want to see my mind get absolutely decimated. I hit the Y button, or 1, you know, because I'm on a Wiimote, to see if I could do any abilities, but then I couldn't, and the menu to look at the controls went away, because it assumed that I had known what my abilities were, but they were woefully mistaken. Probably still. Yeah, okay, well, we'll learn how to deal with these solid boys later, I'm sure. Maybe we won't. And maybe this, you know, this mechanic never comes back. You know, that'd be nice. Gordo, hello Gordo. Pretty sure that's Gordo. At least, ow, oh god. Oh, right in the scroongie at least. Anyone remember that? Anyone remember the scroongielies? Oh, and then, okay, you suck up enough things and then you get electricity and then you go, yeah, Oh god, I'm so good at games. I'm so glad that we're a gaming channel now. I wonder what I should play next. Leave a comment on what you think, what game you think I should play next. And I'll like it if there's a game I want to play. We got it. Okay, that's an adequate amount of bees to. What do UFOs do to? What's the word called for that? They suck those bad boys up. Cause really, I just want to like get away from the use of the word suck as quickly as possible. But you know, it really doesn't matter. I'm kind of ticked off. And excuse my French. That the Prince Fluff always thinks he can show up at the end of every mission. Like he's like, yeah, I helped. He didn't help. When this isn't 2-player. You know what? That should be the second video. 2-player co-op. Kirby's Epic Yarn playthrough. It won't be. And if you ask me, like, oh, hey, I'd want to do that co-op. Like, I'm going to just say no to your face. And frankly, I'm going to be insulted that you thought I would want to do this again. So just don't ask. Pickle Straits. Favorite roots. Pub rock band, the late 70s and early 90s, 80s, you know, one of those. Oh, God. Yeah, mechanics. I vaguely remembered this, as you might remember my earlier exclamation, but I don't you know, care. Oh. There we go. Okay. Place. This is so easy to do with a real Wiimote. Gently. And like, so you're just giving this guy my chip. Well, I guess it was already there, and it was, I guess that's how it ended up on the level, because it got stolen from them. But, you know, I wanted it. Look at this little freak. Was that B? Probably. Oh, B. How's it hanging, Staniel? I don't want... No. No. What did I hit? Oh, God, did I hit? Yes. Oh, I'm gonna blow my brains out. I'm not really gonna. Probably just gonna, like, quit. One. Found one. No, let's do it. I was like, I'm not gonna do this, but you know what? Yeah, no, I'll do it. I've decided after rigorous analysis and realizing that this Wiimote so complicated. I don't know what the pause button is. Really goof that one up. You know, whoever was in charge of that really bungled it. Hiding the pause button from my face. I remember what the pause button is. It's this. Yeah, quit. Okay. I had some serious thinking. I did not talk for a couple of seconds in order to remind myself what the button is. But then I remembered. And it's the one with the plus on it. Duh. I mean, obviously. What are you, stupid? You? Me? Why not? Hey, Zeke. How's it going? Kind of like, I'm done talking. I think I'm just gonna be quiet for the next for the rest of the playthrough. You'll just get some nice relaxing Kirby ASMR and the gentle sounds of my Wiimote playing. Nah, I'm just kidding, bros. I wouldn't leave you alone like that. Because then, like, what's even the point of you watching this? Which, you know, don't think about why you're watching this, if indeed you are, and not just... God damn it, I died. And not just presume that you are watching this whole thing. In which case, first of all, congratulations. And second of all... why? But we've been down that road before. We've had this conversation. Already recycling bits, like 20 minutes in. Which is not a good sign. Considering that's, probably like 1/16 of the way in. Really? You know, if you do the math. You plug it into a calculator. TI-84, you know, you ever heard of one of those? Okay, don't you dare. Well, I like that they don't even hurt you. They just kind of like... You just bump them. Because this is, you know, a game for six-year-olds. This guy will hurt me. Mine's not the answer. Oh my god, no! 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 They're all dying. Please, we have... this is for your own good. Oh, that's horrible. I felt horrible about that. That probably was worse than just, like, farming. Who knows what was down there? Maybe there was, like, a spa. And I was like... The entrance, they're like, oh shit, we're going to the spa, guys. And then they get their existence, it's absolutely ruined. Funny how that works. I didn't think I was gonna make it. I've never been gaming hard in my entire life. Oh, I lied. Well, I guess at the point of me saying that, I wasn't lying, but now. I can see that I was clearly gaming even harder right there. What is this fucking Guilty Gear combo shit? Oh, we're going. Oh, here we are. Here we go. Oh, destroyed. Yoink. How did people do this? Just talk over games. It's been a long time since, you know, Edward Game Talker first uploaded his Game Talk video in 2014. But, you know, when he invented it, I'm sure he had it down pat. But then the rest of us imitators came along. Don't worry about that. Everything's fine. The rest of us hacks just came along and really, we didn't know what we were doing. It was the Wild West out there. It's like 9900, 818, 1080, 7200. Okay. Well, that's another level in the sack. We're probably like halfway done with the game by now, I'm sure. With the amount of levels we've gone through. Got a lima bean. That's cool. Lima beans are pretty sick. You know, if you're into that sort of thing. Didn't even get any of the treasures. One. I was gonna say get used to it, but, you know, I guess we're just easing back into the mode of not worrying about the treasures. I don't wanna, like, as much as I wanna be done with this as soon as humanly possible, I don't wanna just, like, you know, just walk through every level. But also, like, you know, as mentioned, kinda wanna be done with this as soon as humanly possible. Like, I was regretting this by, like, 8 minutes in. So, I just hope it doesn't get to 8 hours. That would be truly horrendous. Like, yeah, that wild deer on the right, that's me. I mean, it's only 9. I started as early as I could have, while also being as awake as I could have. Right at the crux of my awakeness, so that even if this takes, like, you know, 11 hours, you know, I'll be done by, like, 7 in the morning, and that's, you know, that's a fine time to go to sleep, you know. Because I've lost control of my life, but that's, well, yes, that is why we're here, why you're watching this, to see me lose even more control of my life. And you'll be able to pinpoint, you'll look at this video and be like, yep, that was the moment that he cracked. That was the moment he was lost to us. When he played Kirby's Epic Yarn for the Wii. When did this game actually come out? 2012? 2014? 2013, maybe? Okay, I see. Yeah, okay, do I see? Let's see. Oh, yeah. Oh, we're gaming. Sorry, but I don't want to bog you down. But these little fuckers will get no sympathy from me. Whoa. It's just, you know, keep going up. If that's not, you know, a metaphor for something, I don't really know what is. First bug battle. Oh, get apps out from the grave. He wrought his vengeance upon me. What? It's okay. I was gonna say this seems like the worst way to go, because you miss all the loot, and then I was like, oh no, they take you to where the loot is. Yeah, but I did it wrong, because I'm dumb, and I'm bad at games. But, you know, after I beat this game, that's one more to put, you didn't see that, and one more to put on my gamer card. Should I submit this to speedrun.com? Will they take it? I hope so. They probably won't. It's like, it would be an insult, really, if I submitted it. Not much less if they accepted it, because this is just horrendous, like, display of gamership. Especially that. I'm dying. Oh shit. Hey, broski, take me to the sky. Let's get out. Let's blow this joint. Ugh. Okay, you get. Oh no, I was gonna say you get on top of him and then shit, and I'll get out. Get out of the way, punk. Oh my god. Well, your turn. Okay, we did it. Okay, now we did it. Got a cloud pillow. Who knows? Sleep in the evening. Sleep in the evening. Who sleeps in the evening? Not me. Hombre. I'm purely on that 7 a.m. fall and sleep grind. That was a bad idea. Even worse, execution. Really? This is impossible. No one's ever done this. Wonder if I can... No, I didn't think so. But, you know, we're learning. Ouch. Okay, this is actually, like... I know I've been saying, it's embarrassing. That was, like, mainly a joke before, but this is, like, actually just horrible to watch. And I feel bad that your eyes have... Just skip ahead. Just skip, like... Realistically, 4 minutes ahead. And I'll be done with this. Oh, my God. I've only made negative progress in my last few attempts. This is just embarrassing. I'm sorry you have to see this. There goes my world record, I'm guessing. Okay. It's all about math and the sciences. Okay, oh my god, that was... Just get me out of here, I don't even care about getting there. I cared out the whole time, I tricked you. How does it feel to get tricked like that? That was horrible. I don't deserve those stars. I'm gonna cut that part out of the video. Oh, dodge! Okay, watch, I'm gonna pretend, you know, like it. Oh, I'm sorry, something bugged out, and, I fixed it, though, and we beat the level, wow. No, sorry, Dom Wool. Told you I remember his name. See if I remember it. You know, at the end. That's some character growth and development for the Lima Bean. Oh, shit. I'm officially scared. Oh god, even more scared now that it made a sound when opening. Doors that make sounds when they open are exclusively doors you do not want to go through. If it creaks, nah. Oh shit, it's a fucking dragon. I'm not gonna be able to beat this. I mean, you saw what just happened with the balloons. There's no way in I have the skills necessary to beat... I already forgot his name. Fangora? Yeah, I think that was it. Oh, I'm ready. Oh, I'm not ready. Oh, you thought you'd get me, huh? Oh, watch this one. Oh, you. That's, like, gotta hurt. I'm sorry. That's just disgusting. Oh, God. Okay, I thought in the background he's there. So, you know, that's why I lightly strolled out of the way. Rather than move with any impunity. Which, you know, probably is a word that works there. Oh, God. Okay. Whatever. Fangs your aura. I think I just jumped right into that one. Oh, no, not that one. Not yet. Ooh. Please. Okay. Excuse me, doctor. I hit him 3 times and he's still alive. I'd like to report a robbery to you, doctor. I know this is your area of expertise. That was just horrible. Okay. So, I saw the smoke plume up, but I was like, it doesn't mean he's going to be going up over there. But it did. I should have known. Come on. bitch. Find me. Ugh. Oh, this, we're just getting a disgusting amount of loot. Really, just the only reason I didn't get it by that was because of invincibility. There was just no enough skill involved. I was like, I'm just gonna get hit by it. Oh my god, there he goes. Well, first world completed. Newbie yawning though. Look at us go. Look at how happy that Kirby is. I don't wanna let him down. You're choosing to watch this, presumably. I don't think I have you at gunpoint. We did it. But if I do, I don't apologize, and I probably have a good reason for holding you up at gunpoint and making you watch this video, but it probably isn't happening. And Kirby's the one who was forced into all of this. I could make an argument that it's actually me who's forced into all of this, but I could stop. Right, you know, anytime I wanted. The yarn weaved its way into the Lavaland. I'm surprised that the lava place is right next to the grass place. That doesn't seem like geologically a good idea. So, you know, if I made this world B-, see me after class. I probably won't have to get seen after class with a B-, but unless, like, I don't know. You, like, wrote some seriously horrible shit in your paper, but it was still, like, a good paper. That's unfortunate. Oh, God, he's mad. Yo, he's mad. Do you not see what I just did to that dragon? You do not want to get on my bad side. So darn long. No. Domwall. Zeke. Shut up. I'm sorry, Zeke. I didn't mean it. I kind of meant it, but, you know, I didn't... I regret my words, but I didn't mean them, and I still abide by their meaning. Which is to say, I don't apologize, even though I feel bad. And also, you don't exist and didn't hear me, so what's even the point of anything, really? Because who really... Who's hearing me right now? Not you. You're listening, but you're not hearing me saying these words, per se. You can react to them, but I wouldn't know. Oh, sand mechanics. Watch this one. Oh yeah. Oh, I just punched my desk. Oh, we're gaming. Wait, what happened to the volcano? Was there not a volcano? I mean, I guess it could be sand and then a volcano, which, you know, might make more sense. I'm sorry, mommy. Oh god. Oh my god, and loot bug. Camel sofa. I mean, it's no camel pants, but if it's a yarn, then it should, you know, work as a substitute. Probably. Oh, there we go. I mean, come on, that's nothing. Like, What are you doing? Hiding that much loot behind a little thing? I don't know. I forget. Well, immediately. Okay, no, I don't forget. You can't do it. Okay, I'm good. Ow, I'm good, and I'm also glad. Okay, I'm with you. Oh, it's a tab that's gonna put itself on something, and then, I can't wait. Oh, what's it gonna be? What do you guys leave a comment, guys, on what you think it's gonna attach itself to? Wow, cactus juice, acquired taste. I'm sure. Oh, give me that. Oh God. Oh, that was horrendous. You, I do not feel bad. Oh, he's not a treasure boy. I kind of feel bad for killing him now. Just, you know, we don't need to be greedy. No. Ugh. Okay, well. We'll just do it the old-fashioned way with our legs and also our wheels. Just walk in. It's gonna be horrendous if this is how I'm performing this early on. Ow. Case in point. Oh no. Oh no. Oh god. Oh god. Okay. I'm glad we got out of that one with our teeth intact and not stomped into the curb. Metaphorically speaking. Oh, we're going. I guess these wheels are different than our other wheels, you know? Oh. Now this, I remember these. Oh god, I don't remember that horrible accident. I mean, what is this? It's a kid's game. Oh, we're making it. We're winning. We're number one. We're gonna. Oh god. Oh look. Oh my god. Oh, we're gonna be last for sure. Well, second to last, considering one of the drivers literally got murdered. And I say murdered because I think someone put that there on purpose. Oh, we're. Oh god. Wouldn't even believe your eyes. Pyramid Sands. Yeah, I'm kind of sad we didn't get the boost, but honestly, I'd rather have the music. Let's go. Oh, that was bad. Oh, okay. Okay. Oh, and like we did win. I mean, scripted win. Yeah, sure, you can say it all you want, but it was. I think we both know that that's a lie. And then we'll just start. Not even a. Da. Now that we did it. Ooh, wow. Hold on a second. Do they? When do they have the time to choreograph that? There were serious, world-shattering, like literally world-shattering events going on. And I don't think that. That's appropriate to take time out of your day to do shit like that, Kirby and Fluff. That is in fact your real name. It probably is. I don't know why you'd lie about it, really, because it's kind of like a dumb name. Oh, doing that. What is this, Aladdin with Will Smith? That was. I mean, come on. It's low effort, really. But, you know, I don't think it's going to get that much higher effort from here on out. So, just, if you're not already braced, like, 40 minutes in, I don't know, you're lost cause. Okay, so now at the lava with the bomb-dropping flyers. Oh, so dastardly, so devious, so Maybelline. Well, they must have the piano for this one, aren't they? Oh god, okay, we're fine. I'm really scared, guys. Comment if you think I'll- Oh, make it out of this one! Oh god, comment, okay, good job. If you, okay. Oh god. Oh yeah! Oh, perfect. Astounding. Okay, I thought that was gonna blow a little soon earlier, but you know, we did it anyway. We succeeded. I don't know why. Right over there. I wouldn't have to time this one. Oh, you really just went at the worst possible time, didn't you? I bet you didn't think we had it in us. Me, you didn't really do anything. Unless you believed, in which case, you know, thank you for believing. You know, oh god, I'm glad that you're with me through the end. Well, you're probably not, because I don't know. Okay, here we go. I don't know why you would watch this video. Because it's kind of just like what it says on the tin. And pretty much what it's been for the last 40 minutes is what it's all it's gonna be. Oh, you know. Wait a little bit. Yeah, you know, there's no way I'm making it through that fast. First, though, secret. Oh, yeah, that's a secret. You know, the secrets, you know, when they're not obvious for a keen-eyed gamer like myself, you know, I might as well just get them, you know, make the game feel a little bit better. When they really need to, like, softball them in like this. Cartoon mate. What? Oh, that's... it must feel horrible, but then also it like, looks horrible, too. Okay, yeah, I probably could've guessed that was gonna happen. You mate? Make things wet, they will drop. Remember that lesson well, kids. I don't know. Well, that's what that's supposed to mean, really. But as long as you don't either, that's really all that matters. I guess. I've been saying that a lot, all that matters. It's really kind of too early to be repeating phrases that often, if indeed I have been repeating it that often. So, I don't know. I think I just, once again, I've run out of things to talk about. Because we talk about the game as, like, you know, the oh shit Metroid section. I'm still looting, though. But talking about the game is about the least interesting thing I could talk about. Especially, and no offense, Kirby, but, you know, if it's Kirby's Epic Yarn. Oh god. I want to get those two, but, you know, knowing our skills, I don't think we're going to have the time, really. Sorry, gamers. Yeah, get him. Show him what for. These we can get. Yeah, I am talking about the game again, despite sick jump, my repeated wish not to. But you know what is it to talk about? The weather, it's hot as hell. So, you know, there's that. I don't know what else you want me to say. I remember you can throw straight up. Okay, we made it. Oh god. I thought I missed it, and then I thought I was just gonna die and like my save would be deleted because you know you'd have to be like a kid to Okay, I did miss it. And it just, whatever. It doesn't matter. Anyway. We're still going. We're not stopping. I feel confident in my ability to beat this in under double digit hours. Damn wall. Oh no. Part of me that says, oh, if I, you know, go talk to them, it'll stop appearing after every level. But I feel like if I do go talk to them, it's gonna introduce more. Oh god. Now this is really Will Smith, Genie, Aladdin, 2020. Or 19, you know, whenever that one came out. But I feel like if I go see them, Damn Wall and Zeke, then they're just gonna introduce more characters to interrupt me later on, so they're just gonna have to learn to deal with it. And, you know, it's not their fault that, you know, I don't care, but also, well, I'm glad they don't make me, you know, care, because if it was like, oh, mandatory, you know, it might be later, but, you know, it's kind of blessings now. Okay, I thought the water was gonna hurt us. But no, we just need to pull this thing to... Oh, like that to get us up there. Oh! I bet we're not even supposed to be up here. I bet the devs didn't even, like, think that that was possible. I bet the devs put a lot of time and effort and love into this game. So, you know, they're confident in their final product, and good on them. They made a good game. Probably. Okay, yeah, figured. Just wanted to make sure. What? Who are you? It's Frogman. Okay, we're gonna use some complex geometry to figure out how to get that treasure. Oh, I'm sorry, once again. This way. Yes, we could take a, you know, and then, you know, do one of these. Okay, we're good. Oh, I just, you know, ruined everything. And, you know. Oh, God. Oh, well. Yes, oh, I could go. Oh, I don't care about the treasure. I've made up my mind. Okay, yeah. Oh, God. Okay. I figured, but, you know. Okay, well, you know. Way to go, Kirby. Just take it for the team. Yeah, probably, would have been a better idea to use that if I had seen it. But, you know, I didn't. So, you know, sue me. Or something. And then he's gonna go and he's gonna break the thing. I was just gonna say I wanna find a Waddle Dee I could. Okay. I know. I understand. Oh god. Oh god. Okay. Doesn't want to go and find a Waddle Dee that I could, you know, sacrifice his life for so that I could get a CD that I'm probably not going to ever reap the benefits of having. But his life is meaningless. You know, we'll leave it at that. And not, you know, really think about it any further. apologize once again. Oh god. I'm so glad he can actually die in this game, because I don't wanna look like a child, but I guess we all know. You know, whenever that happens, the cred already. Devs, come on. What were you thinking with that one? Thought it was gonna happen again. Thought it did happen again. Okay, just for 100 beads, really? You play with my heart like that for 100 beads? You know, it's just good to finally know then. That's how you feel about me. Okay, this is gonna be, toughy. But, you know, we did it. Ow. Oh god, okay. I thought he was gonna come back up. That's really funny that it didn't come back up. It's, like, pretty hilarious. Okay. And we're gaming. Oh god. Oh no, okay, I thought everything was ruined. But no, everything is actually fine. Yeah, this is the speedrun strat. Oh, okay. You gotta bring the guy up here too. Fine, I'll bring the guy. I don't think we're making on this one. Oh, he's just goat from here, yeah. I lied, that wasn't the speedrun strat, I wouldn't know. I did, however, I'll admit to looking at the world records for Kirby's Epic Yarn speedruns to see if, you know, first off, there were any, and I was, you know, maybe hoping I could be the very first one, but, you know, apparently a lot of people are good at this game. Okay. Oh, yeah. Which, good on them. I'm kind of jealous. I hope you do like the Mario look up and see more of the screen, but nah, they didn't think about that one. That one hadn't been invented yet. Oh, that for speedrun strats. I am glad that they put the downwards arrow, because, you know, if I was just playing this on my own, I'd be like, oh, come on, who needs that? So obvious that you go down there, but, you know, when I'm talking at the same time and I'm, you know, without my higher brain functions, I'm very glad. Because I could have, you know, easily been there for like 30 minutes being like, what, where am I supposed to go? Speaking of which, okay, you jump that, yeah, it makes sense. Who's this on the piano? Is this, Tiny Boop Squig Shortly? Going hard in the ivories. I bet there's something really good in here. I bet I probably, like, missed it already. So let's just carry on. I'm surprised they're not burning everything. Ah, the treasure was up there. Okay. Oh, we've already mastered. I thought it was gonna take like 7 hours, but no, we've just already done it. We just need to make sure we get it in every level. Like the thing so that it will show up. You know. But you knew that. You knew that was what I meant. You just smile like that. And you know, that's really what I like about you. And I know I don't always say this that often, but your intelligence is really, I think, one of my favorite features of yours. And I don't think I'd say that enough. And I don't think anyone says that enough, because you're, you know, but that's why, you know, you're special to all of us. And we've all been thinking it. And we're all, like, really big fans of what you've been doing. Hey, dude, out. Oh, God. That's also me. What? Oh, yeah. Just, oof. Very nice. Very proud of you. I do love these in-between level things. It's very, very cool. Very neat. Very, gives a lot of character. I'm sorry, I'm gonna have to. Yeah, thank you. Like, why? Well, yeah, I mean, I fed you, so. A light tap on the head should be worth it. Dino Land. Dinosaurs are cool. Leave in the comments what your guys' favorite dinosaur is. I really hope that there is someone, like, actually makes comments for all these things I'm saying. And, you know, if you might be listening thinking, oh, shit, how many times did he say it before? Is it too late to just, like, start over and go back and see every time he said it? And it is too late. And the fact that you wouldn't have done it without, without an incentive to do it, then it means that you're not a real fan, really. And I'll know if you do go back and you respond to all of them, I'll know. Cause that's exactly the type of thing you would do. And we all hate that about you, and we're all talking about it behind your back all the time. That you do things like that. This is a slapper. Whoa, shit, they home? Oh, that's brilliant. Oh, God. I don't think we're gonna make it. Well, the good thing, there's another one. Okay. So, gobble the first one. Hop over the other. Oh, God. Well, I guess we can just hop over them. Silly. Why didn't I think about that one? Oh, God. Okay. I was really scared we ruined everything. Oh, God. I was hoping, I think, when I picked out Kirby's Epic Yarn, that just kind of, like, came out of nowhere. But when I was thinking about actually doing it, I was like, that's an easy enough game that I can just mindlessly talk over. But clearly I was wrong, because I'm not functioning properly. I think my metabolism even has stopped. I don't know how that's, or why that's happened, or how I would know. I mean, I guess I would know, but maybe not in this short of a time scale. Oh, I wonder what my favorite dinosaur is. I don't really know. I'm gonna be honest, I'm not too knowledgeable on dinosaurs. Oh, we're looking at a cute little waterfall. Salamander, fire salamander. It's like that one Pokemon. You know, the one. Post it in the comments what Pokemon that is. I had to put a lot of thought into that. I don't know why. I mean, we're just Oh god. My hubris. In the face of an unflinching god. What are these little dudes with the zaps? What are they called again? Waddle doos. Secret? Oh, secret. Wow, like the smartest game ever. Ow. Just okay, no, wait, no. I thought you could. How do I get out of here? Oh, probably, yeah. I'm cutting that part out of the video too. Don't ever talk to me about that. Let's just, we'll both be better off if we forget about that, you know. Let's just look at it like that. Okay, good. Okay, just really hit me square on the head on that one. Read me like a G-dang book. Oh no. You can slide. I learned that. That's cool. Okay, we'll get that one, don't we? But you know, we got it on the next pass. Okay, frame perfect. Oh god. Nope. Yeah, why is everything yarn? Did they say that in the opening cutscene, or is that like a mystery? Where are you going? Oh, egg. Bronto slide. That's very cute. Yeah, that one wants the kids to have fun. These two, however, want to have me dead. Have me swallowed and chewed to bits. Not necessarily in that order. Thought it'd be cool if we just got it on that one without any thinking. But now it's not cool, because I both had to think about doing that and also didn't get it, so it's kind of just like the worst outcome. And I didn't even get a silver medal. Ugh. Well, we got all the treasures. That's all you can ask for. Plus the pepper patch, but you know, obviously that's just a given. Chuck that one, see what that. Oh, already on the World 2 boss? Maybe? I'm okay, he's got a MF in face. Guess that how he ate the pepper. Pepper. Who are you? Tell me your name. Vulcanor, I'm calling. Okay, it's Hot Wings. That's. I was gonna say I could guess that, but I, you know, probably did kind of. If I devoted like the rest of this time of this playthrough to trying to guess what his name would be without having seen him, I don't know, I might have gotten Hot Wings. Oh god, oh no. Waddledee-doo. Oh god. That's. Everyone's dying. It's really just traumatizing. I don't think there's any other word for it. I Sorry that I'm not talking. I'm doing some intense gaming right now. I don't have time to talk and do things like that. I destroy this turkey, bastard. Ratman. Oh, no. I'm fine. Nice. Yeah, we paid attention. We learned from the cutscene. That's game design. 101. Tutorializations, you know, that's you might call that. No, it's just bad. I'm not scared. Oh, okay. I lied. I was very scared. I just, you know, oh, I'm one of these boys. Okay, no. Ah, God. Oh, of all the things that could have happened, that was like probably in like the top 7 or 8 worst things that could have happened there. Let's do it again. This time. Okay, so I've diagnosed what happened there. But, you know, you probably have too, so I'm not even gonna bother explaining it. Ow, okay. Don't need to explain that one either. Or that one. Oh god, I did not expect it to be a second wave, but you know what? That's on me. That one. Oh god, okay, that's just really like a slap in the face to me. Oh my god. Oh, okay. Not a third wave yet, because I've been blowing it this whole time. Oh, case in point, blowing it. Okay, fine. Oh, God. Nah, okay, well, I still have him, at least. Alright, you see, we're learning. We're learning. And we're smacking. Oh, yeah, thank God. Could not have handled much more of that one. I'll just tell you that straight out. Okay, hello, I'm back, if I remember to edit out that gap, in the video, then I'm back. It's been, I just went to get a drink, because my throat is dry, and also I'm hot, and, you know, I want to get a drink, because I want to be in my A-game for this. So if you hear the sounds of me hucking down water, just, know that that's what that is. Oh, I'm sorry for that. That was just gross. Probably. That was maybe more gross, but excuse me. Meanwhile, back in Dreamland. Oh shit. The Waddle Dees. King Dedede. Inside Castle DDD. Let's go. Hop, 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 no hop. Slacking off. You know what would have been a better video? Just me watching all the cutscenes in this game and react. I would have been a worse video, maybe, depending on your opinion, but it would have been an easier one to do. Oh god. Soon Dreamland will be wrapped around my knitting needle. It's kinda messed up. It's a fucked up thing to do. I mean, we already got one. Well, I mean, I don't really actually know what King Dedede's deal is. Like, he doesn't kidnap any princesses, does he? I know there's, like, that one human woman in, like, the Kirby 64 game. I think she, like, paints. But I guess he just goes the King K. Rool route and just steals Kirby's food, I think, usually. Might be the plot of the games. And then the Squeak Squad, of course, the eponymous Squeak Squad that steals his food. You know, duh. But, you know, you didn't need me to tell you that. It was still in the part of the game that I remember. Like, these toy soldiers, very familiar to me. like you listen to music for a couple seconds, because it's going off. The music in this game is cute, as is the rest of the game, because they know what they're doing. Those MFers. Oh god. Sorry about your friend. Oh, there are a lot of them around here. Oh god. At least they're all taking turns. That's nice. Sharing. Well, I mean, there might be loot down here, so... Oh, God. I'm sorry. I was hoping to throw them straight down. Oh, no. I've ruined everything again. So, I... Okay, I thought... Yeah, no. I can see now that there's no loot. And that guy just kind of, like, fucked up for no reason. So it's okay. So Vinyard's the one making all the Waddle Dees. Why are they still just like chilling? Like, did he make these guys too? Did he make this whole world? Is he the one who designed this messed up place? Because if not, I don't know. But if so, I also really don't know where I'm going with it. My point is, if he made the Waddle Dees, why are they such like little, like, useless buffoons, you know? Like, why not make every enemy Hot Wings? Because I think that would have been a better idea. If your goal was, you know, conquering a kingdom. Oh, wow, that was a lot. I'm to be honest, that was a lot faster than I thought it was gonna be. I was like, yeah, it's gonna take its time moving. I got time to get out of the way. I am very beatless on this level. And we're gonna get that. I do one of these. Oh no. Oh god. Oh, we don't. I mean, I'm just losing beads at this point. You know, we're actually not gonna worry about it. Oh no, never mind. Okay, I get it. Wait, I don't. Yeah. Okay, about those. Just want to go straight for the number one prize. Oh, and it's a thing we have to follow. How exciting. Wait, no, don't leave a comment if you know where you think this is gonna go. I'm done with that joke. At least, you know, the specific one of where this thing's going. Are we gonna yank this whole dude? No, just his hat, probably. Tin Robert. Hello. I was kind of excited him to be bald under there, I'm not gonna lie. I was gonna be like, make fun of him for being bald. But now that he's not bald, I kind of just like feel bad for, you know, planning to make fun of him for being bald. Because that's, you know, that's a messed up thing to do. And I think it really like goes against the spirit of this game. Because if there's one thing you want to take away from Kirby's Epic Yarn, it's don't make fun of bald people. Because Kirby is, like, maybe bald. But he's just... You know, he might be. It's possible. Oh, I love the squeaky noise. Oh yeah, now we got beads. We really don't actually have that many beads at all. Which is unfortunate for someone, probably. But you know, think about it this way. We didn't want the bees in the first place. You know? If you just really believe that, then you don't need the beads. The beads are all in your head. I mean, this, obviously, we'll get this. Sorry, I thought I was gonna get crushed by a tin robber. But we didn't. Which is also good. There are a lot of good things going on at this point, at this junction. Like, I was gonna say this bear, but this bear is very clearly extremely sad. So, no, I would not say that this bear is currently doing well. How do I want to save this bear. Tuck him in. Oh, he's a little seam in his foot. Don't worry, Bear. Aw. Very cute. Oh, God, I thought the bronze medal going in was a projectile that I was just gonna get decimated by, but it wasn't. I don't know if I've been talking about just this game for and not other topics too long. Oh, yeah, here we go. No, B just turned around, and then A is... Oh, God, oh, God, oh, no. Let's just... Oh, let's just go. Let's just, you know, let's not worry about the beads, really, because, man, pointing this Wiimote, you know, it's tricky. Oh, no. Oh, no. Wait, I'll turn on. Yes, no, get some momentum first before you turn around. This is just truly horrendous on all accounts. That's not even, like, gonna be close to making it. I don't think. I might. Ah! Good, I've almost made it. I mean, that's... Oh, shit. So he makes that one, but... Okay, fine. Whatever, I'm not mad. No, I don't care. I just wanna go. I mean... Yeah, just gonna just be done with that one. Who cares about that track? What's gonna care? I'm gonna get sip some water. Oh god, it just please tell me I go straight through this. Oh no. Oh no. Oh god, I was gonna. Okay, here we go. Here we go. Now we're moving. Okay. And then get ready to turn around. Like right about here. And then we do that. I'm so glad I have a real Wiimote. And I, you know, learned what all the buttons did. Because if I was using, like, not a Wiimote, and I couldn't just point at the screen, that would be bad. No, no. Speaking of bad, that, like, no, what is that? Look, this, you know, I mean, they can't all be winners. This section's kind of, you know. No, that one's not happening. You know, that was an okay level. That's not just me, like, reconciling the fact that I only got bronze on it. You know, I mean, I'm no game critic or anything. Not yet, at least. But it was a fine level. Got the hammer patch. You know... I've been thinking about making this video for, like, about, like, eh, like, seriously, like, for a month now, about. So, you know, I've had some time to think about possible topics of conversations that I might banter about. But they've mostly left me, and I'm kind of just going by the seat of my pants, my yarn-like pants. And I don't really know where they're taking me, aside from just explaining what I'm doing in the game, which is, you know, as I've said, the lowest form of gaming commentary, right below talking about games. That's the second lowest one. But I don't know, we've exhausted all of our early banter, and it's not quite at the level where my mind has turned into the goop from the end of Evangelion. We're not at goop levels yet, but I assure you, well, I guess I can't, but I'm it'd be a safe bet that we'll get to goop levels eventually. It's just we're kind of like gaming. Yeah, I mean, look at that. Look at these smooth moves. Ugh. You know, I didn't make that stupid joke about, hey, I'm gonna play all of Kirby's Epic Yarn. Cause I knew everyone would be like, nah, he's not actually gonna do it. And it's just to spite you for not believing in me. But like, if I didn't do it, like, I mean, you've forgotten about it. By the time this is uploaded, you've forgotten about it for sure. And So it's not like you're going to be like, hey, where was that video? But, you know, like, the less than 1% chance that that happens, that's why I'm doing it. Which is also why, you know, if you want some inside baseball and, you know, some good conversation to have, aside from just narration, is a topic of, like, the last couple of releases on this channel, Solar Power notwithstanding, and I almost, like, feel blasphemous mentioning a video like that's name in this hot mess. But, you know, the videos aside from that one have all been, you know, secret releases, like, not like, no build-up one, no, like, oh, I'm making this video, and it's gonna be out, just, you know, just making a video, then releasing it with no one knowing that it was even, like, a thing that was gonna be made until it was made. Which I like doing, because then there's no, like, there's no hype, any build-up to it. It's just kind of like, hey, we're in a new video, there you go. And, like, even if it's, like, bad, it's like, yeah, I know expectations going into it, really, aside from, like, the thumbnail, I guess. So that's why I like doing that. But then, of course, me and my big fat mouth was like, yep, Kirby's Epic Yarn playthrough. We're doing it. And, you know, I'm not that much regretting it yet, but, you know, we're only an hour and a half in. It's easy enough to say things this early on, before the dust has even, like, had a chance to begin to form, much less settle. But, you know, I just hope that the time this is over, we've all learned a little bit more about each other. And by that, I mean you will have learned more about me. And I cannot even be 100% sure that you have watched any amount of this video. So, you know, it's kind of an unequal relationship between what we're getting out of this, I guess. But, you know, it's... that's why we do it. Okay, I'm glad I missed, because, whatever. I'm not even gonna continue that thought, because it's, you know, it's, you saw it all happen. You know what was going on there. But, you know, I like not hyping up things, especially because when I say I'm gonna make a video, and everyone's like, hey, yo, when are you gonna make that video? And then, like, every time someone says that, I'm like, I want to do it even less. Zeke, like, just shut up. So, it's just, you know, that's why you're watching this, isn't it? Because it just came out of nowhere. And you're like, that would be funny if I watched this whole video. And then you probably, like, maybe, you know, maybe you got out this far. And if I had to guess, like, you'd probably drop off by the end of the second world, probably, if that's what I would have done, or at least, like, you know, like, either stop completely or you start skipping through. But if you are watching this whole thing, you know, nice. Good on you. I don't really know what else to say, because I don't think there's anything else I can offer aside from just, like, you know, you're watching, you're not gonna get a prize, but, you know, isn't something its own reward? You know, I don't know what that something would be in this case, but, you know, you know, I was gonna say I don't remember anything about that last level as a point of, you know, because I talked about things unrelated to the game, but then I realized that when I ground pounded that thing, that red ground, that was me thinking, maybe I have to, you know, bounce again to get up here, but I could have just jumped. So that was me remembering what the last level was about. Well, I know, it's really interesting. Really interesting that I told you that. You get a little peek inside my mind palace. Learn a little bit about love, a little bit about gravy. A little bit about being a man. And if there's one thing I want you to take away from this, it's how to be a man. How to provide for your family. And you do that by gearing up, putting your suit on, and playing Kirby's Epic Yarn. And then talking over it. That's what men do. And if, you know, we don't feel like doing that, then I don't know what to say. Like, genuinely, like, I don't know how to continue this bit to make it funny. I'm saying this presupposes the fact that I've been funny up to this point, but I feel like I've already exhausted all my humor. You know, maybe. But like I said, this is a bad endorsement for, you know, like, bad way to get you to keep watching this video, but this feels like a lull to me. Oh god, because I'm at the crossroads between the point of no return being like me stopping this and just deleting it and no one ever being the wiser. And then if someone asked about it, I'd be like, oh, I was just joking. Come on, well, that'd be a horrible video. Which I, you know, it would be some irony to it because there's the fact that I would know that would be a horrible video because I attempted it. But, you know, there's something to be said for perseverance, probably. You know, that was sick. No two bones about it. Oh, please get on the ladder. That's all I've ever wanted. Okay. So you take Yeah. Okay. Wait. Yeah. Being claw boy again? Then you... Okay. I think I get what we're supposed to do. Which is maybe, you know, carve out a path for us to come back to. And, you know, get the treasure while also getting the highest amount of epic loot possible. But, you know... isn't one of those, one of these, and then, you know, maybe a little bit, just a smattering, a little sample of, you know, one or two of those, and then there you have it. That should, maybe be enough. I don't know if we can make that first jump, actually, and if we can't, I don't know if I'm committed to going back and doing it, but, you know, we've done all this work so far for it, that I'll, you know, we might as well. And, you know, it'll give us some time to generate fresh conversation because, you know, it's something we've already done before. Something we know the drill. We know what I'm doing. We know what our plan of attack is. Hopefully. I mean, I hope I don't have to do it again because then I'll actually just, you know, not. I mean, I guess I could see it from here. Yeah, we should be able to make it, I'm sure. And despite what I'd hoped, we have not generated any new conversation. I'd hoped that would maybe provide me with like a eureka moment. Like an insight into a topic I could go off on for the next, like, maybe 2 hours straight. But it did not. Because in terms of things that I would think about talking about, there was some that I have in mind, but mostly it just kind of conversations I feel like I've already had with you, likely, or, you know, people adjacent to you. So it's kind of be like, would just be me rehashing old conversations. I don't like the look of this. And I don't think we're there yet, despite me only a few moments ago describing this as being a low point. Don't think it's gonna be the only one. way to sell the video. Oh god, go. Okay. Way to make people wanna stick in it for the long haul. Should have been a salesman. Oh. Knew that one from the speedrun videos. They do that trick all the time. Oh, I mean, come on. When you reach the goal and it looks like that. That's how, you know, you gotta look inside yourself when you ask, what am I? You didn't even get the short song at the end. Oh, God. you know, just, it's... Gotta ask yourself, like, what am I made of? Is it all worth it? Is anything worth it? How close am I to turning my Wii, Nintendo, turning my Wii off and just leaving? Close. I was, there was a second there where, you know, it after impulsively just, you know, huck it through the window, but already an hour and a half in, which, if, you know, 6 hours is like an average time that takes to beat this game, we're doing maybe like a little bit faster, barring of course that balloon section from earlier. It might not actually take us, I'm gonna say, that much longer, but sorry, I was enamored by there we go, sorry. Enamored. What was I saying? I was gonna say that we might not have that much longer to go, but that much, of course, being a relative term. Relative to me thinking that it might take, like, 8 hours or more. Where the... How am I supposed to go? Well, down, I guess. Nope, that would have been it. Is this okay? So this is the part where I look like a really dumb person because I didn't see that. Oh yeah, there we go. Was that the lick? I'm not gonna interrupt these guys' jam session. Probably shouldn't kill that guy. You know, if that was my purpose. And I don't think that hit anyone. I hope not. Piano. Solid tone, good feel, good theory. It's no, you know, butterscotch telly, but it will likely do. I'm sure you can play Smoke on the Water on that somehow. I don't know where the 0, the 3, or the 5 is on a piano, but I'm sure, you know, you could find it. That's for the nerds at Washington to figure out. What is this? Chibi Robo? Oh yeah, here we go. All the way through this. What was French horn? Tuba? Either? Or? Both? Kirby doesn't know the difference. He might. I shouldn't insult his intelligence like that, but... part of me doubts it. See that? Kind of worked. Yeah, that second one maybe more so. That one definitely did not, you know, fit. Sorry for ruining the... Oh, accordion. Cool. Accordions are cool. Probably. I'm sorry. That was very loud. It felt loud. It kind of like echoed a little bit too. What? Once again, I apologized for my lack of communication, but I'm just kind of taking it all in. Taking the level in. This is a cute one. I always like music-themed levels in games. Because, you know, they can get really creative. Oh god, it was Fire in the Flames. Well, we blew it. But, because, you know, they can do a lot of, like, cute stuff with it and, like, playing the instruments as well. Like, you know, just a nice touch. I was liking, like, VR games where you can, like, program, like, pianos that you can play. I wouldn't even begin to think about how, like, specific you need to be with, like, actually having, like, people, like, be able to play real shit on it. But, It's a matter of dedication that I respect. No, Zeke, I'm not. I really hate to leave you on read like that. But we're cruising. Kids, don't look at this. It's for 18 plus only. Oh God, Pumpkin Man. Squishini. Okay, I was gonna say, I'm not sure if I remember a Pumpkin Man, but that sounds like the name of a magician, and I am pretty sure I remember a magician. But I might just... Ow. I don't know why I said ow, but I might just be thinking about... Is Mr. L a magician in Super Paper Mario? I don't really... He's kind of more like a wizard, I guess. But you know, he might just be like a magician. I think he does tricks with a wand. Or am I thinking of someone else? No, it's the other guy, the Jester Boy, the you know, Joker, him, that guy. Yeah, this. Remember, we're still in old skin for the old ceremony, or maybe old skin for the new ceremony. Oh shit, that's you guys. That's you watching this video right now. That's also you being the audience at Sundance, because I have submitted this entire video to Sundance and you've graciously accepted it, because I, you know, it's an in-depth look at the psyche of a tortured body and soul. And you really, like, you see, like, the intense characterization and the themes throughout. Okay. And then this one. Alright, and the middle one? Oh, get destroyed. I don't think I destroyed him. I think I actually destroyed myself there. But yeah, this, you know, psychological thriller. That's, you know, what this is, probably. What are you doing with those cards, Squishini? Ow. Why am I so bad at all the bosses in this game? That, probably because you have to do that. I figured, but I missed it a lot earlier, and then I foolishly thought that it was the game that was bad. Not myself, but... You know, no one really believed that for any amount of time. Oh. Thank you, I don't wanna... Oh God. That's the sound of my Wiimote, happening. That's what that sound is. Is this what I should be doing? Should I be getting out of the way of the bomb? Probably the ladder. Oh, well, that was underwhelming. For, you know, sending, well, I guess pyrotechnics in a magic show is nothing new. Saw Chris Angel once live, and he kind of, like, it was really, like, just pyrotechnics, and then, like, he disappeared, and then he reappeared, like, behind someone's seat, and it was like, wow, how did he do it? And then, like, you walk by after the show's done, and you see, like a trap door leading, like, where he popped up from, and you're like, yeah, wow, Chris Angel, I know your fucking tricks. You can't and then rematerialize yourself. Alright, so, left one, right one. Oh, God. Middle one. Okay, then I guess I was just extraordinarily dumb the first time. Once again, nothing new. Oh, the rope, this is easy. Plus we get like a shit ton of beads. Beep beep, by the way. I mean, like, it's a joke. And then all the beads we're gonna get. The greed. Oh, still going. Oh, no, that's, we got all of them. Okay, what's up next? I mean, like, yeah, I guess, you know, the mixture of, like, slots and magicians, you know, makes sense. I was like, you know, it'd be weird for a magician to be doing like a gambling thing. But I also like, not really. Think about it. Okay. Almost had it. But we got it in the end. If there's one thing I wanted to take away from this, it's that we got it in the end. I wonder how many more times I'm going to do that joke. Probably a lot. I'd counted it reappearing. Likely within the next, like, 40 minutes. At least once. But, you know, maybe I just, like, can't control myself and I just keep doing it. I was tempted to do it right there, but, you know. That, you know, would have been too easy. You saw that one coming.
We did it. We got the magic yarn.
Yeah, damn right. Well, I did. You know, but we can only have that conversation again. Oh god, water levels. If you've been paying attention, you can see how dreadful I am at the scuba controls. So. You know, I'm actually having fun with this. I it took me, I think, this long to realize that. But I'm actually finding this fun. And not fun enough, mind you, to ever do it again. And even if I didn't find it that fun, I wouldn't do it again because it's just horrible content. But, you know, at least I get something out of this, maybe. I mean, Lord knows I'm never going to actually watch this video. Because I can't stand hearing myself talk for 1 minute, much less 600. Or, you know, maybe like 400. So, you know, I don't know why anyone else would. But, you know, that's just what people are like. People hate their own voices because they get so used to what they think their voice is. And then they hear it and they're like, oh, God, that's horrible. But everyone else, regardless of how horrible their voice actually might be, they've just, you know, gotten used to your horrible, no good sounding voice. Mine, in this case, which is extraordinarily raspy. Secret level? Maybe. Oh. We can do the secret level. I don't know. I can see how many, Coco Station. If it's a train level, I do like trains. Curious if we can, map. See how, much we have to go. Maybe, I mean, if, you know, there's only one, like, round planet, which I, would think there would be, but it's not the first time I've been fooled into believing there was only one planet. And, you know, with the water thing, so we'll just go on there. Screw Coco Station. We'll put that one up on the second channel, too. Duck. Yeah. That's... Get used to that. Oh, God. He was just sleeping. Well, so he'll be sleeping with the fishes now. Oh, no, he'll just be dead. It's so quiet and calm. I don't want to, you know... ruin anything that, nothing happened there. Don't worry about it. Everything's going fine. The Wii is running this perfectly. Because this is the console it was made for. What? Those turtles. Tortoise? No, they're turtles. Because they're oceanic. Not like the place, Oceania. Which, you know, not entirely, you know, the most... Oh, God, I don't want to make it day. I've been... Oh. Kind of just enjoying the night. Oh. Look at that smile. How could you resist that? Plus, I mean, if we start breaking out the steel drums... Which I don't hear quite yet, but... You know. Those are always banging whenever you got steel drums in the OST. Yo, is that fucking... Is that a Mario? They doing a Mario thing? It's crazy. Nintendo, don't sue. They're just big fans, okay? taken back up, Turtle. Yeah, Turtle. I was worried I got it wrong again. But I got it right again, but was worried again. You know, if that makes any sense. Well. Wow. Sun clock. Cool. Epic. Leveled up. You know, I'll be honest with you, and I really thought that, I was gonna have more to say, but I'm, very sorry, first of all, but also I'm surprised at my lack of words, because, you know, it's not like, I just don't want to talk, like, I'm trying. Ow, I probably could have seen that one coming. I want to keep you entertained, you know, I don't want to bore you to death, and also I want to, you know, feel comfortable with uploading this, because if I do the whole thing, it's going to get uploaded, almost certainly. So, I want it to be as entertaining as possible. You know, up to the high standards of some of the other content on this channel. But, I mean, I can accept this being... Oh, God, I can accept this being the worst video on the channel. You know, that's something... Oh, we gotta get out of here fast. Okay. You know, that's something I'm just gonna have to learn to live with. And really, I'm already, like, coping with it right now. So, at least acknowledging it. I guess I'm not really coping with it. Not yet, at least, but... I hope you're having fun. That's what it comes down to. If you derive some enjoyment from it, I mean, some of y'all folks, like, videos on this channel that are, like, actually, like, just objectively bad. And we all know the ones we're talking about. And you might be, like, thinking to yourself, it's one of the ones that he thinks is good, but is actually, like... bad, but no, you know the one I'm talking about. There were two of them, but we don't have to mention their names. We'll just besmirch the name of Solo Powered by talking about that. This is a good video. If for some god-awful reason you're watching this and you haven't seen that video, like, stop watching this. It's not, you know, really reflective of the content that we try to produce here, and then go watch that video, because it's very good. But it's very hard for me to imagine someone would watch this and then also get this far not having seen that video. So it's probably a moot point anyway. I need a whistle to wake myself up. My eyes hurt. I'm gonna screams. That's really it, just looking at screens. It's not even like for that long. I mean, you can tell that I've been playing for 2 hours straight, but even before then, just screens. Napples. Screens all the way down. That's what big screen doesn't want you to know. Is that shit hurts your eyes. And there's really nothing you can do about it. Oh. Now, what you gonna go? We're not gonna worry about collecting all the ones on water levels, because really no one likes water levels, and like, watching and playing them is one thing. Watching them is also another, because it's kind of like a whole lot of that going on. So, you know, we'll just, you know, for your pleasure, of course, very selflessly of me. Oh, you can do diagonal? I didn't know they had that technology back in the day. Surprised. Whoop. We get to know dolphin? Dolphin mode? Dolphin time. Dolphins are kind of cool. If you don't, you know, think about any, like, the horrible shit they do. to each other and also to us humans. So let's just be like, wow, look at this dolphin. What is this, Echo? You know? Remember that game? Anyone remember that game? Oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god. Okay, I was gonna say next game I play will be Echo the Dolphin, but that's, like, it wouldn't even be a lie. It would just, like, I guess would be a lie, because it's blatantly untrue. But if I had said that, there would have been no part of me that, like, would ever actually, like, believe that. Because, you know, when I said I was going to play Kirby's Epic Yarn, I was like, I know that game. And it's, like, just, like, weird enough for me to be playing this that, like, you know, I can manage playing it. But Echo the Dolphin, I mean, who even, what am I, like, 1,000 years old? Who cares about Echo the Dolphin? If that even is his real name. I'm not confusing him with, like, a whale or something from something else. I mean, what's the Big Willy, Big Dipper? Is it, like, the whale that, like, jumps over the kid? You know, something like that. Something like either of those names. Shamu, is that Shamu? Or is just Shamu a different whale that just, like, kind of chills in the ocean? Now, I gotta probably stop just spamming the one button on my Wiimote and just, you know, just go. And that time we got, you know, you gotta wipe out a couple of swordfish. How weird. If we're going back to, you know, very easy conversations about animals, like, what even the hell is a swordfish? What's the deal? Why do they look like that? Like, I've seen videos of them, like, slicing and dicing, and I don't believe for a second that, like, that actually works. I think all the fish that get hit by that are just, like, professional soccer players with how they're pretending to be hurt by that. And then, like, the umpire fish comes, like, red card, throw down, and then the swordfish is like, what, I didn't even touch him! And then I don't really know where the bit goes from there, but you could continue that, you know? Do a little, like, animated version of that. Is that a yellow submarine? Are we going to the yellow submarine? If that's a bonus level, that one I'll do. Oh, god. Oh, orca. Oh, god. What's the name of the whale that ate Noah? Or I guess, you know, it swallowed him. Would be, you know, better, more accurate one. Because I know the whale from Moby Dick. That's Eeyore is his name. Well, what's the whale that... That's not funny. I don't know why I'm laughing at it. At that joke. But, you know, at least some of my humor skills have returned to me. If, you know, if that's what you want to call that. But, you know, I wouldn't blame you if you didn't. Any secrets here? Nope. Probably not. Oh god, oh god, oh god. Oh, this is horrible. But how are we gonna ever... Oh god, oh no. Oh no, I was hoping I could, you know, get in the door and be like, psych, I fooled you. But, you know, it didn't work. And I obviously, you know, once again, had to narrate that to you because, you know, you couldn't tell. I don't know, maybe, I'm, you know, being a second monitor Mandy right now. And, like, you're not actually, like, watching this, in which case I don't blame you, because, you know, what you see on the screen is not really the drawer of, what, you know, one might expect from this. So, you know, got me on one other monitor, you know, fine, that's really all I can aspire to be. I thought I just saw a spider and I freaked out, I was very scared. Those spiders, like, everywhere, but you know, I respect their grind. Them killing other bugs and all, but like, do they have to, like, why do they have to be so scary? All my arachnophobes in the comments, let me know something. I don't know, tell me something about yourself. like, you do the creative heavy thinking and, you know, come up with something to say about yourself. But only, and you listen carefully, like, only if you're actually arachnophobic. I don't want any pseudo-arachnophobes gaining clout by pretending to be like, oh yeah, I'm scared of spiders, oh, ooh, you are, you know? Because, you know, that happens all the time. All these fake spider fearers trying to... Oh no, not the balloons again. Get me out of here. I don't want to... I don't want to deal with those. What? Psych? Ah, oh, come on. And for that, you pay. By getting turned into three of yourself. Which, you know, I don't... You know... Need to worry myself with. Once again, I'm wondering... You know, why Kirby again to this game? Because, like, seeing, like, you know, doing this thing, the yarn thing. Aside from, like, the star that's on the end of it, you know, there's nothing much that's inherently Kirby about it, which, you know, I think is highlighted by the fact that the spiritual successor of this game is fucking Yoshi. Who, like, oh god, who, like, no one actually cares about. I'm sorry, Yoshi, but, like, I mean, come on. The only way they got your first, like, game to sell is by calling it Super Mario World 2, which we all know is a lie, because that shit ain't Super Mario World 2. It's Yoshi's Island 1. And each guy came out a crying baby all the time. Oh god, it's a mess. And then, I think, you know, they don't know obviously what to do with well, not obviously, and it's, I'm saying that like it's a fact, but, you know, they're a little bit, Kirby's a little bit underutilized. For sure, but Yoshi is like, I mean, when was the last Yoshi game before Woolly World? Was there even like a second Yoshi's Island? Or was it just like a DS port? Was that a different game? Who even knows? Oh, maybe. But Yoshi's deal is kind of just like he brings Mario places. And that's like even more pathetic than anything Kirby has ever done. I don't like that squid. Deep Blue Day, was that the name of this level? We got Brian Eno and the composer for the Donkey Kong Country series teamed up wrote a song for this level. That'd be nice. Probably. Excuse me. Excuse me again. You know, Nintendo loves having eels with loot at their tails. You ever think about that? You ever notice how fucked that is? You know, that they do that? I mean, like, what's the deal with eel tail loot? Which, my first thought was that, you know, that would be a good, like, punk band name, Eel Tail Loot. But then I was like, okay, what if you spell it, like, L-U-T-E? And then, like, bada bing, bada boom, like, Baroque Pop. Oh, God. Oh, we have made a horrible misjudgment in terms of where we had to go. But, yeah, Eel Tail Loot, L-U-T-E. I'd give him a listen, probably. But if you do, you know, if that band doesn't exist and you only exist as a result of watching this, I want 50% royalties. Because, honey, we know you ain't no Elvis. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God. I don't remember much of these water levels, which can mean one of two things, that either A, I never, like, I stopped after the last world, or C, that they're just not memorable. And that me saying C instead of B was a result of me, you know, wanting to do the funny joke where it's like, you list two things and you, like, say A for one of them and then two for the other. But honestly, I forgot whether I'd said a letter first or a number. So I was like, I'm just gonna say C, because that way, even if I said a letter, it's, like, still long, you know, so that the joke works. But I don't really know where to go from there. Like the song from Cahoots, or the band, I think, like, track 4. Probably. I mean, you can check. Look it up right now. If where do we go from here is the 4th track on Cahoots, leave a comment with your credit card number and the 3 weird digits on the back. Might not actually be checkboard. I feel like not in like track 5, I don't think. Because it's like, it's the penultimate song of side 1. For sure, with that, I think I can say with some confidence. But it's a matter of if that side is. I don't even care about that star. Mario 64 be damned. But, you know, it's a matter of whether the first side has 5 or 6 tracks on it. When really, I don't think it has 6. I don't think it's that. Oh yeah. Oh, that was. We got it, boys. We got bronze. But I don't think Cahoots is that long of an album. It might actually be longer than Stage Fright. Or maybe not. How long is. I don't know. We don't. As much as I, you know, could talk about the band for hours, I don't actually think I can. Because I'm trying to think. Is there anything I can segue from that into? I mean, they're a great band. You gotta be like, you gotta have some amount of skills to call yourself the band and, you know, be able to get away with it. Capamari. I get it. But, I mean, I don't know. Music from Big Pink. Top 5 album. For me personally, you know. This guy, I want to say this guy looks familiar, but really he's just a what's it called? From the Mario games, so it's not surprising that I see some resemblance in it. You know, okay, there he is. With a nice knit cap. Oh, God. Okay, I see what we gotta do. We gotta navigate and to be able to pull on this. I like how it says ready, like with a question mark. Like, it's not like ready, like ready to go, like get ready. It's like, are you ready? Like, genuinely, like, I want to make sure that you're prepared for this. Maybe you're afraid of octopi or squid, whichever one this dude is. Ooh, oh. I can get down with this boss battle. I think it's, you know, maybe not as bombastic yet. I mean, if assuming that this is like the first of what may be more stages of this battle, but it's interesting. You know, balancing the switching between, or maybe I just like have to hit him with his arms, and like this is actually just something completely unrelated. But you know, I'm doing it. I probably shouldn't have thrown that like straight up. I mean, maybe the throwing the arms at him is just a, you know, way to give yourself more time. Because looking at that, I don't, judging by the sound, you know, the cuckoo, I don't think it's that's how you deal the damage to him. At least not yet. Unless maybe like we reveal an old war scar here that we need to use as a weak spot. Playing old sea shanties to remind him of the whalers that harpooned him 200 years ago. How long did squids and or octopi live? I think not that long, right? Probably like 70 years, maybe, if it's still healthy. Okay. Oh god. I don't think that's how it works. But first of all, totally called it. In terms of like the multiple stages things, I mean, so I'll take my Nobel Prize. I mean, you can just email it to me. I don't need to show up. I'm a busy person, as you can probably tell by the fact that I'm spending, as of now, 2 hours on just the worst gameplay and commentary that you've ever seen, and like. Ugh. So, you know, email it to me at your soonest possible convenience, but also like within the month, because it would, it, you know, really look, you know, be a nice thing to have for my wall, hang it up next to my high school medal for quote award excellence video award for excellence in video productions quote. The quote was somewhere in there. I don't know the exact quotes. I don't have anything to throw at him. I'll keep it next time. Ugh, I changed my mind. I don't like this boss anymore. So I'm just gonna give up. Psych! Oh, wait. I'm still in it. Okay, hold on to it. Kirby. I also use these guys. Oh, I really hope I don't drop it. Okay, well, we dropped it, but we picked it up back up. Oh, we could have been like so much further along in this fight right now. Oh, we gotta pull the thing. Okay, okay. If I didn't do that, I mean, I don't know if like it actually runs out of time, but I would think. But then also, like, when you consider the fact that like, you can't actually, as far as I can tell, die in this game, I think they're, you know, pretty lenient with the battles. Oh, I don't know, I doubt that I actually hit you, but, you know, it worried me all the same. Quick drink. Okay. And then, you know, part of me is tempted to, like, throw these at one of the guys so there's less people to dodge and then pick one of them up. But, judging, well, okay, so, okay. So they don't actually hurt you until the, you know, they do that drill attack. Oh my god, I looked away for a second and he was dead before my very eyes. And then we just dab on him and we say, screw you haters. We're winning. And then we won. Yeah, it was world, I guess like 714 out of a possible 1300. On the Richter scale. Richter scales for what? Earthquakes, right? This whole time I've been trying to not, like, say dumb stuff, and, like, I literally mean, like, dumb stuff, like, things that show that I have very little knowledge of, you know, many things. But I think the Richter scale is for earthquakes. But, you know, that's for you to know, and me to not know, and, like, worry about, oh, shit. We are getting some plot advancement. And, I would say that the fact the next world is Ice World means, you know, we'd be getting, later in the game. But also, because, you know, Ice Worlds tend to be, maybe, like, either, like, I'm at from, like, the midpoint to the latter half. But we also, like, already had a Volcano World, which is, like, usually would be the final world in, like, a platformer. But, so we're all over the place. No one knows how much longer we have. Because I feel like we're making good progress, but now I look and I see it's been 2 hours, and I'm like, do we, like, is there 4 hours left? I want to say, like, I hope not, but also, like, I don't really, like, actually care. Because I think I've already set the bar low for entertainment-wise this whole time, so I'm not too worried that, you know, the rest of this will be that much worse. Could no one stop Yin Yarn from tearing apart the very fabric of Dreamland? That's a good one. These writers, they're smart. They got jokes. And, you know, that's, I commend them for it. Snowland. I mean, they could probably, like, come up with better names for the, you know, now back, like, better places for, better names for their worlds, but, are they all cool? Yeah, well, no, I guess if they're all like that, you know, it's, repetition breeds legitimacy. Or, you know, whatever thing else that it actually is that I could say to make me sound smart. That's not how it feels. Snow levels always have good music. Any, like, snow areas in general. So, you know, let's, I mean, you got the sleigh bells, of course. It's a classic. Are we skating on this? Oh, yeah, would you look at that. Now, that's how, you know, some love went into this game. Probably. I mean, you know. I hope whoever, you know, animated that enjoyed animating that. Was like, yeah, this is... I really hope, some kid really, gets enjoyment out of this. And you know what? I may not be a kid. But I, you know... I mean, I just didn't want to say that I am one at heart, but that's also not true. Really, in my heart, I'm a... the kind of housewife in the 50s that I feel like would get lobotomized within 2 years of a marriage. So, you know, I feel like that's where I'm at right now. So, whatever, you know, that means. I don't know. I'd hope at least I'm pre-lobotomy. But, you know, you may feel differently. You might think that this is very much a post-lobotomy mindset. Well, and I wouldn't fault you for that. Really. Ow! Oh, God. Okay. It's fine. We came out on top. Came out fighting Genghis Smith like Roy Harper said. I don't know if he actually ever said it. I mean, he probably said it. You know, if someone was like, hey, what's... your second album called, or like his manager was like, hey, what second album to be called? I'm pretty sure it's the second one. And he's like, come out fighting Genghis Smith. Big Bear Bed. That's cute. A topic conversation that, you know, may have come up between you and me, and I mean specifically you, of course, because I know who's watching this right now, is like, what wild animal, you know, would you like to domesticate the most? And, you know, probably figured out by the thing that caused this conversation to start. A monologue, really, is what it is. But bears? I'd have a domestic bear as a pet, presuming I'm not allergic to it, which I probably am. I'm allergic to everything that moves and or is grass or grass adjacent. It's horrible. But bears, I mean, like, very cute. Very big. Very, oh my, please. Wonder if I want to try and see if I can, smoke. Okay, yeah, I was going to say I want to try and see if I can just smoke it with, you know, a whip. But then I was like, I feel like if I do that, I'm just going to get hit by it. Okay. Oh, no. Oh, no. I think this is, more. Oh, no. It might be more embarrassing than the balloon thing. If it goes on any longer, it certainly will be. Okay, time to die. I don't feel any bad at all about killing you. Okay, that's not even go back here. Too many bad memories. Let's just keep going forwards. Let's slide. Slide down the hill, Kirby. The love of God. Like your life depends on it, and it did. And now you're dead. He's not dead. Kirby doesn't die, kids. Oh, God. Kirby's immortal, and he will surpass us all in age until it's just him. Okay, I guess we're not sliding. Oh, you see me try again, so. Not for the lack of trying did we not slide, but... I see treasure up there. Don't think I didn't see it. But, I don't know how we're gonna get to it. I might do some backtracking. I don't think we've missed it yet. There we are. Okay. Hopefully there's a way to get up, you know, there from here. Because, you know, I want to Well, you know, not just, you know, blow through this game. It'd be like, it's Kirby's Epic Yarn, it's easy. You kind of, like, walk forward, and, like, even to get hit by enemies, it doesn't matter. But, well, maybe not from here. Well, I guess we'll just resume blowing through the game and walk through enemies, because really, if we get hit, it doesn't matter. No, get back. I wanna push this guy off the cliff. I'm not really like a cliff, because like he'll survive. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh no. Oh no. I just feel horrible about that. That's oh god. Oh, I don't know. How to move on from that, really. I don't think I can. That's funny. Good. I needed that one, you know? Some energy at the almost 2.5 hour mark. Some, you know, rekindle my flame. You know? So in a way, he was really just like the furtive pygmy. So easily forgotten. Yada, yada, yada. Lore, 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 lore. You know, isn't it weird how, like, all words are, like, made up? Isn't that, like, absolutely fucked? Is that shit, like, fucked to hell and back? How, like, every word is a made-up word? It's, like, it's fucking weird, man. Like, what? Like, what? Yeah, I'm ready to go. Why do you ask? I mean, I, like, went into it earlier why, you know, I would think that they would ask, but... You know, I like snow levels, you know. They can be bad, especially if they have, you know, ice physics. But... But really, I just wanted to use that segue into that. You know, I like snow in real life. I can get behind some snow. I like, you know, it looks nice, at least like at a time. Sometimes, you know, when it's just like gross and muddy and it gets all like dirty and like and it just piles of it. It's like, yeah, that doesn't look nice. But I'm looking outside and like at night, seeing snow falling. Very nice. Oh no. Oh no. It's a very nice feeling. You know, it's Christmas time. It's the holiday season. And, you know, Christmas magic is in the air. I feel like everyone's just, you know, just a little bit nicer in the holiday season. You know, you got Christmas music playing. Hopefully some of it's, like, good. But, you know, you can't go on with classics like Here Comes Santa Claus. That's a good one. I'm to be honest, I'm trying to think of all the songs that are on Bob Dylan's Christmas album. There's the like the almost like polka one. Was like it's like they're asking all rhetorical questions about like who was a white beard and who was a red coat. It must be Santa. That's what it's called. It must be Santa. Give me a bit to remember it. But I did. And that's really all that matters. We don't need to kill. I mean, there's probably loot there, so maybe we should have killed that guy. We can't go up there. Oh, I'm sorry I killed your friend. I mean, I don't know for a fact that you were friends. But, you know. And you, let that serve as a lesson to you. And by that, I mean let me serve you as a projectile. So that I could... Okay. Never mind that. We apparently have to go very fast. Oh yeah, that was just a that was separate the wheat from the chaff, because the chaff, which you wouldn't want to be, I believe they would have clicked off, but you know, all the wheat heads would stick with it to the end. Yeah, on a lot of idioms. One of the things I thought of as like a general topic of conversation would be to, like, you know, deconstructing idioms, because I love idioms. I find them very, like, amusing, and how, like, we just, you know, we use them, even like if we don't know should he suck that one up? Even though if we don't know entirely like what they mean, like, you know, like the cat's out of the bag. You know, everyone, you know, knows what that means, like, colloquially, but like, what does it actually mean? Why is there a cat in or around a bag? And why is his escape from it like a reference to a secret that's, you know, no longer kept? You know? I guess, well, you know, if I had a thing about it, this might be an easier one. But maybe it's like, oh, the cat's like a present, so you put the cat in a bag. And then you're like, oh, guess where your present is? And then it was the cat left the bag early before, like, they could actually guess, which I thank God, because whenever people, like, tell you to guess, and, like, it's the worst. I hate guessing. Like, just tell me what the goddamn thing is. But anyways, the cat jumps out before the little child can guess, and it's like, oh, cat's out of the bag. That might be. That might be it. I'd believe it. And you might believe it, really. I might have persuaded you. Or maybe you already know what it is, and maybe it's that, or maybe it's something else that's not that. And you know what? Aren't you special? So, Dom, like, at this point, if you think I'm gonna come see you and your brothers, that's just, like, that's on you for knowing I'm not gonna respond. Like, we're just, like, destroying this place, aren't we? Well, yeah, if I'm out with the old and with the new. It's really like a metaphor for the industrial revolution. I think, you know, that whole silence of me debating whether or not to do the, if there's one thing you need to take away from Kirby, blah, 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 industrial revolution, disastrous consequences for humanity, well, you know, something like that. But I was trying to remember if I had made the joke. Since I said, like, 45 minutes later, within 45 minutes, I'll make the joke again. I'm also trying to figure out if it's been 45 minutes, maybe, something around then. Might have been actually, like, slightly less, but come on, like, this, if we don't get, like, a gold on this level, come on, like, it's like, we're not even trying. Ugh. But we could recoup that one. Oh, that was also bad, even worse. Oh god. Okay, so that was a temporary wings. Like, Henry McCulloch. I really hope he wasn't the one that was in the band for the whole time, because otherwise that joke is just absolutely ruined. But, you know, I don't think so. Was he really the drummer? Or was he the guitarist? One of them. If Paul's fat fingers weren't like, I'm gonna do the guitar solo. I can't do British accent. He's like, I'm gonna do the guitar solo on this one. These fingers, I doubt are fat. Especially at that time. You know. So I don't really know. Hey, we got a knit cat's knit cap, sofa. It's nice. Oh, this, we're really blowing it here, aren't we? Oh, they're like, almost like literally the worst thing you could possibly do. That's a good jump, though. Oh, that one wasn't. Oh, God. We're blowing it. Oh, okay. Oh, come, like, oh, that's... Ah, oh, that's even more... more heartbreaking. Well, at least we got... Okay, yeah, at least we got that one. I was worried there for a second that we didn't actually get that one. Well, it's Kirby, he's happy enough, which, you know, you could view that as either a good thing or a bad thing. It's either like, you know, oh, well, you know, he's happy despite, you know, the monumental suffering going on around him. And, you know, it's good on him, you know, take care of yourself, you know, be your own boss, get on that Sigma male grind set, take care of yourself, chief. But also, you know, you can, well, that means describing it as a good thing or a bad thing, I don't remember. But then there's the bad thing, it's like, come on, you gotta, you know, care about what's going on, you know? Can't just be happy with mediocrity. But you know, if I can't be happy with mediocrity, how am I ever gonna learn to love this video? You know, if this video even reaches mediocrity, I mean the guy, you know, shoving that guy off the cliff, that was pretty funny. The YouTube.com such foxhound joke. I like that one. And then I feel like there was a third. Oh shit, we're sled now. I feel like there was at least a third joke that I made, but I can't remember. But you know, it might be funny. It might have been funny. But who knows? It's lost to time. I always forget you can, I don't always forget that you can turn into the thing. Just because I forgot at a pivotal moment doesn't mean I've literally never once been able to do it. I wonder. I apologize. Yeah, I figured that was gonna hurt us, but probably would be able to hop over it. You know, like there. Ugh, no. I probably thought about that. Those dudes thought of everything. I don't think that's how you're supposed to do that, but you know what? At least we got that one. I always try to do the down throw, but it never works. And I don't also always try to do the down throw. You see, I try to be very careful with my words, you know, only using literally when I mean literally, and then figuratively in every other instance. But you know, when I keep lying, telling untruths, like saying I always forget to do X or Y, then it really just, it's like, how can we even be honest with each other anymore? If I just keep being such a piece of shit. Something, something, sloppy steaks, slick back hair. Ugh! I just hope that Kirby knows that people can change. Really, if there's one thing I want to get out of the, if there's one thing I want Kirby to get out of this, it's for him to know that people can change. I'll be honest, I was thinking about, that's not another one that I keep doing, saying I'll be honest, because, you know, it's like it's not necessarily like an idiom, but idiomatic, I guess, in how, like, I say it not to imply that I've been dishonest, but more so as a segue to saying that, you know, like, this, what I'm saying is the truth, but, you know, I don't want to imply that I've been dishonest with you at all, because you know I think our trust is very important, and I don't want to betray that. Frosty wheel. This wheel's on frost. Oh, okay. I feel like it's going to be a good 3 minutes before we get up this hill. So, if you want to, like, get a drink, now would be the time. You probably just, like, stand there. That's probably a good idea. Okay. Oh, we made it. Oh, we made it. Okay, well, I just... Now that was skill. Probably should have jumped there, but you know what? Oh, God. Just got scared a little bit. Might actually, you know, have a chance to get gold for the first time in what feels like forever. Oh, God. Getting hit by these guys is not... will not be helpful to achieve that goal. Suck it. Oh, God, get me out of here. I know I gave it a bad rap earlier, but ice physics also, they get a bad rap. But you can do a lot of, like, fun gliding stuff with, ice physics. You know, like, some sleighs maybe, if you're feeling particularly bold. You know, like gazebos. That's not what things they call that. You know, the cleans like the ice. Like, is that? No, that's not. A gazebo is the thing like where people sit in. We know the little like thing on the top. You know what a gazebo is. I know what a gazebo is just because it's, you know, just because I can't adequately describe what makes a gazebo a gazebo and what qualities of a gazebo separates it from being not a gazebo, you know, just because I can't do that doesn't mean I don't know what it is, and the insinuation that I don't is honestly kind of rude of you to do. But what's the other one called? You know, the thing. It's not a king. Oh, I was thinking about actually, doing a spit take, like getting some water and just spitting it out all over the place, but that would just be just disgusting. And like, then I have to clean it up, and like, it wouldn't even be a good joke. Oh, bang on it though. In terms of on the music front, Kirby might not be one of like the first Nintendo series you think of as having good music, but it does have like a lot of. A lot of good ones, and it's cute how like they you know, even though it's very clearly not like a classic Kirby like game, you know, the fight's the same where he stomps and you suck the stars down and then throw them at him. Is King Dedede even in Squeak Squad? I feel like he almost like would have to be, but I'm also actually not like sure. I might be like in it in some respect, but like as like a boss battle, I'm not sure. I do like King Dedede though. He's a great character. Him and Escargoon. You know, Meta Knight. I could take him or leave him. But Kirby characters, Dedede and the eponymous Kirby himself. Good characters. The character design. Even one of them is like more or less just a circle that's like pink and like wasn't even originally pink. It was like just a circle. You know, even that notwithstanding. Okay. I did that as like a joke, but that might actually... And then, okay. Oh yeah, okay. The curtain's starting to get drawn back a little bit. Okay, good thing I... Thank God I did that as a joke, because otherwise I'll just, you know, we would have been here for a while. Some of them just fall straight down. Okay, well, that I wasn't accounting for. What's the fucking thing called that cleans the ice? Might not even, like, clean it out. Maybe, like, smooths it or something? I don't know. Someone with a G, I'm pretty sure. Gastrointestinal? Is that it? Oh, you don't even- Oh god. Okay, well, we tried. We failed, but, you know, we tried, and trying is, you know, something. Okay, I'm glad we, oh god. It's not over yet. Oh god, it's even still not over yet. Who do you think you are? You think I'm not gonna get that one? Hey, King Diddy, how's it going? Sorry. King Diddy music, Penguin Patch, yeah, makes sense. Because he is a penguin, that's why he would be the boss of the Snowmobile. Makes, like, so much sense. Like, I didn't even, like, think about that. But, like, now that I think about it, isn't that, like, fucked? Isn't that absolutely fucked? I mean, it's been, like, less than, like, 3 levels since I did that joke. That wasn't even funny in the first place, but, the guy who thinks thing is fucked is, an interesting character. Into the fabric of the kingdom and stitch 2 pieces of patch land together. Yeah, I feel like I remember Space Level. Oh shit, Meta Knight's in this game? That? No, I think I've seen a yarn Meta Knight. You know. But I don't. I feel like I remember the Space City level. So maybe the beach levels were just unforgettable, which makes sense because I really, like, don't remember what at all happened in them. Now, maybe you're just, like, tripping balls. Yo, what if, like, every time Kirby, like, sucked in an enemy, he got, like, really high, like, and he's, like, hallucinating having the ability? That's not a complete ambush at all, narrator. I mean, come on, like, he's just... Yeah, I'll give it to you, it was just like that. But ambush is giving Yin-Yan a little bit too much credit. Aw, oh, shit, what's Meta Knight's ship called? The Halberd? Is it called the Halberd? Because I know the Halberd's like a weapon, and we know with like a combination of like spear, axe. You know, where you at? I'm at the spear, I'm at the axe, yeah. I'm at the combination spear, axe. I'm sorry, like, from before I even started that, I was like, am I gonna do that whole thing, and that whole bit? And I was like, I can't, because it's just, it's too horrible. And I did the whole thing, and I regretted it a lot more than I thought I would. But I think it's the Halberd. But once again, I think my only knowledge of Meta Knight's ship name would likely come from Frigid Fjords. Would only go to the next world. But I think my only knowledge of what a ship would be called is like from Smash Brothers Brawl. God, what a game that one was. It was, like, Ozric Tentacles? Did you get them to do the music for this one? That's an insult to them. And also to saying that the music's bad. I mean, I'd say, like, a 2-second riff. But, what was I talking about? Subspace Emissary. That's cool. You know? Yeah, okay, I guess that makes sense. Okay, well, let's... We don't need to talk about it. And then, okay, I thought it was like a thing you actually had like slide under. You know, they even include like momentum, like how like you jump and like you go with it. Like what? I'm exclusively jumping to get the ones with the less loot. Well, I'm not getting that. What? Okay, we're fine. What? Going up? This time, I know. It was this Super Mario Brothers 3 with like the set piece. Oh shit, spaceships holding up. That was the twist of Mario Brothers 3. Is the twist that who was the kid from The Wizard? What's his name? Not the Power Glove one, you know, the one. It's not Fred Durst, even though that's the only name that's coming to mind. Fred Savage. Yeah, there's a twist at the end of the Wizard that Fred Savage is an alien. Wow, that's crazy. I mean, that's not even like a good joke, like, even if I got it out, you know, on the first attempt. But, you know, to botch it that much and like still go through with it, I mean, it's... I hope it at least shows resolve, you know, that I'm willing to go down with the ship. Oh, okay. Oh, that one actually scared me. But, you know, but most of the times I've said ow, it's... Oh, come on. It's been, you know, just like a... gut, like, instinct reaction. Like, obviously, I'm not feeling pain. Thankfully. Otherwise, I'd be in pain a lot. Like, physically, as opposed to mentally, in which, you know... We both know how that's going. Wow. Yep. Oh, you see that? That's math. And then you stay here. And then I, you know... Wait, but if I'm... Okay, I was gonna ask if I'm holding the thing, isn't the weight still the same? But no, it went down. Good. Just check and make sure Kirby's physician. You know, all the physics check out. In a spaceship? Oh, we're in a spaceship. I thought the 137 in the top was like a time. I was like, we only have a fucking minute and a half left on this level. I've been blown it that bad. No. Well, yes, but not, like, that bad that I'm gonna risk losing, because I don't think losing is physically possible, which I didn't... I guess, yeah, I kind of knew going in that, like, it'd be very easy, but I didn't think you, like, literally could not die or, like, lose any lives, which, once again, still might be able to. I don't want to talk too soon, but... You know, I don't know, maybe next time I'll do Hitless Run. I won't, because I'm not going to be able to make it past that snowball section. And when we all know that's true. If I was, you know, even able to make it there, but, I mean, the joke was that, at least somewhat that, you know, getting there would all obviously also be difficult, but, you know, I don't know why I kind of, like, ruined it by explaining it. You know, my space octopi. Nothing more to it. No, I had this crushing realization of fear thereof. I was like, is where do we go from here? A Chicago song? But no, it's not. Chicago just happens to have a lot of songs that are questions. And they might, I think they have one that's similarly titled to that, but, you know, I'm not too up on my Chicago as I am my the band. Where's this MF and lava coming from? Please don't walk into it again. We can make it. We didn't. Oh, okay. Actually, I think that's... Yeah, no, that's... Whoa, we messed up last time, too, if I remember correctly, which I should, because it was, like, less than 20 seconds ago, but my... brain is not working, you know? You know, this feels like a very slow Sonic level. Just cause, like, you know, like not necessarily the train itself, maybe, you know, the tram if you prefer. But like the rail, the track that it's on. Very Sonic-esque. But I mean, don't even get me started on Sonic, because like I don't think anyone who would watch this video is a Sonic fan, but, like, or, like, that much of one. But, God, fucking, like, how is, like, every Sonic game, like, bad? And I mean, I'm not afraid to say it, really, because, like, I already said it. But, It's just like, the only one that's good is the one that they didn't make. Sonic Mania. Which like actually is good, because they're like, oh yeah, they realize that, you know, going fast as Sonic is fun. Because no other game seemed to understand that. It's like, oh, the first two levels, oh, you know, bam, bam, bam. And then it's like, you're going fast, spin, spin. And then it's like, oh, no, you push the block underwater. Gotta step on the button to open the door. And it's like, ugh. Just kill me. You know? I mean, don't actually. I mean, I can't stop you, I guess. I probably would try to stop you. Depending on how you try to kill me. But, don't kill me because I don't like Sonic. I mean, actually, no. Do kill me because I don't like Sonic. I think that would be a really funny way to die. One of my friends is secretly a extreme Sonic fanatic. And he kills me because, Tube Town. And he kills me because I talked bad about Sonic. But Sonic deserves to be talked bad about because it's bad. You know? There's one thing I want you to get from this video, it's that Sonic is bad. Yeah, what do they get? The calculator to design the music for this level? Sorry, that's an insult to DI-84's. I couldn't block my, well, I did, but I couldn't block the, you know, your ears from hearing that. You could block your ears. I mean, maybe if you, like, you heard ahead of time, but I was, can I? I don't wanna, whatever, we'll just leave it. Hey, anyways, I apologize. That was very loud. Very well could have been. Yeah, let's just, okay, never mind, let's not do this. That's like a bad idea, but it's fine, relatively, to it not being at all. So, you know, just always look on the bright side of life. What? This, you see, this is very Sonic-esque. You, like, you go in a thing, and then it's like, whoop. Oh, then he, ah, oh, wait, watch this one. Nope. What, and then he, whoop. What? And then this MF goes and he plugs himself in. Oh, I'm like so smart. Oh, okay. That's, I mean, oh, come on, please. I don't think that's, you know, tutorialization, but if it's, you know, one of those gaming terms, it's a good one. I like how they did that. It really makes you feel like Kirby. What, this is, I'll be honest, this is hurting my brain. I don't have the higher brain functions necessary to be able to do this. We're fine. It's all good. You know what? You get to live. Okay, so that's blind. Okay, so never mind. I changed my mind. You do not get to live. Then we unplug this guy, destroy the whole mainframe while it's down, I'm in. Hacker Man style. Collect all the beads. Oh no, and then get out because he's Pac-Man Jonesing his way up to me. Oh, should I have him go that way? Okay, I see. Get back. You dunce. You absolute buffin. Yeah, you know, I was just kind of vibing, and it looked like a dance one might do to this kind of music. I'm always a sucker for when, you know, games or, you know, just any media in general, you know, like, incorporate reprises of, like, main themes in a soundtrack and other ways, you know. So it's always, always gets my goat. Is getting one's goat a bad thing? In which case, if it does not get my goat. Another idiom. It might be a bad thing, because, like, if someone gets your goat, you know, it's like, oh, they stole it. It's like, I don't want my goat to be stolen. The goat does good work for me. It's the goat. Ugh, that was just so bad. Like, so easy. So, like, you see it coming. But I'm a madman, you know? I go hard in the paint, and I take names, and I don't forgive. And I don't feel. Oh, God. But that was, like, really, like, truly awful. I mean, like, don't want to get bronze on every level, I'm gonna be honest. Just because, like, you know, someone in the comments is gonna, like, keep track of all, like, the bronze medals I've gotten and all, like, the golds and silvers. It's gonna be all out of whack. Because no matter how well I did in the first world, if I even did do good, well, Superman. If I, you know, even if I even did do well in the first world, it kind of, you know, I don't think I've done well enough since then to, you know, catch myself up to the standards I set for myself on the first couple of levels. I mean, we're unlocking, like, a lot of, furniture. Not really, though. Like, really, like, actually, probably, like, less than average, I would wager to guess. Oh, shit. It's the aliens. But alien. Well, I mean, I guess it's just been, yet unidentified flying objects that not necessarily have aliens in them. You know, they could just be people. Or, you know, Kirby's or Waddle Dees. You know? You ever think about, like, yo, like, what's out there? Are there aliens? And wouldn't that be weird if there were, like, aliens out there? That'd be, oh, shit! Low gravity. Despite my reaction, I, you know, low gravity mechanics in games, you know, I feel like I'm on the same-ish level as, oh god, as, ice mechanics. Where, like, you know, they can be done well, but then also sometimes they're, like, not done well, which I, you know, is really just most mechanics in games, or just most things in general. Like, it could either be done well or not, you know, poorly. But I don't know. I gotta stop saying I'll be honest. No, if I can't. Oh, God. I'm taking it with me this time, punk. Okay, oh god, I had to, like, just blink really hard there. You know, get my bearings bald. You know, or whatever. I think that statement alone will, you know, shed some, insight. As to, is that fucking Todd Howard's face, like, right here? Like, right to the left of me. That looks like Todd Howard. That should also give you another insight. I think what happened was I realized that I fell down and I'd have to go all the way back up. That was probably what did it. How do I? Maybe I don't go there. Where do I go? I knew, like, going in, that there's gonna be, like, one level where I'm just gonna be like, what's going on? And I'm gonna make a fool of myself because I'm not gonna know what to do. Oh, Lord. Have mercy on me. I have to go there? How do I get there? And how could I not be able to get there with low gravity? That's what we're all trying to figure out. Okay, so there's treasure here, which I'm sad to see, because that was my last hope for places to go. I'm like, oh god, this feels horrible. No, please don't go any further down. Am I really dumb? I mean, yes, but like, it's specifically. Oh no. Maybe I need to, okay, watch this one. Okay, I figured it out, shut up. I'm not even gonna say what is out loud, because you know, we all know. Everyone was thinking it beforehand. I know, whatever, you're not smart for figuring it out. You know, you're the one who's been talking and just saying just the stupidest shit for 3 hours straight. It doesn't feel like 3 hours. Really, it's at like the hour and 30-minute mark. Like, it felt like 3 hours then, but now it's like, you know, just gotten used to it. I don't want to say I've gotten in the groove, because I don't think I've, you know, I'm grooving. But you know, I've acquired some degree of being able to converse. Oh. You know, I want to get those beads. That's why I went back for them. And then, ironically, of course, after I say that I've, you know, acquired some degree of ability to converse, I once again just run out of shit to say. But you know, whoa, whoa! Oh, perfect timing. Oh, I could use this dopamine. Oh, I mean, like, can you even believe that I figure this one out? I bet you have like the Prima strategy guy, and you're like, oh, I see this one. He's never gonna even figure that one out, bastard. Yeah, I know you don't believe in me. Like, this guy's just gonna keep like thinking about bringing up the band again. You know, where do we go from here? You know, but no, I. No, what I okay. What? Okay. Yeah, I don't need to bring out the band. Also, you know, don't want to get copyright striked. You know, by talking about them, obviously, is, you know, what I mean. I think acknowledging what time it was, how long it's been at least, kind of threw me off a bit. Because I can't say for sure, obviously, but I think I was on a bit of a roll. I feel like I was talking, you know, about things that weren't just the game for a decent period of time. Probably, but not, maybe I wasn't. I remember talking about UFOs. Oh, shit. And I was like, yo, isn't that, yeah, I kind of made like the same joke again. So, you know, maybe I haven't been doing anything of note. Oh, please. Ooh, okay. Woof. You know the video where the dog's like, duh, don't bark. And he's like, you know, he's not like that, but something along those lines. You know. Oh no. Okay. Umbrella time. Oh. Yeah, that's pretty slow. I want to make a vow that I'm never gonna get anything less than a bronze from here on out, but I don't believe that it's possible for me to do. Oh, get fucking decimated. Piece of bullshit. Hope I don't have to carry you anywhere, because you're Dunian rings. Ah, shit, wait. Oh, shit, you can go up here. That's fucking, it's nuts. You know, bada bing, bada boom. Wham bam, thank you, ma'am. Just take my ticket to Suffragette City and go. God damn it. God damn it. What? Ah, god damn it. God damn it. You know what? Let's just go. Oh, god damn it. Bollocks. Was the gravity thing? Was there a gravity thing nearby? Okay, so I see the gravity thing. Probably gotta. Yeah. All we gonna do without even hitting the ground? Shit! Ah, if I didn't hit down. Oh, we could have. Because, you know, back to the GOG mechanics, you know, I like the, you know, what it can afford you, like, mechanic-wise, like, you know, getting to places that you haven't been to before, or that you aren't otherwise able to get to, you know. But then it's like the falling every time, it just takes so long. And even, like, here, at least, you afforded a ground pound, you know. But still, oh... Still kind of slow, but you know, I can't blame them. I mean, better game designers than I am. Oh. Well, at least we got silver. At least, just barely by the skin of our teeth. Well, actually, no, it was more than that. The skin of our teeth is also a gross idiom. I hate that. Like what? I just don't know why you'd ever, like come up with that. I don't want to be thinking about teeth skin. You know? Shit's gross. Oh, God. Oh, it's freaking out. It's bugging. Oh, is that the Big Dipper? The Little Dipper? Is that, Ursa Major? Ursa Minor? Yeah, Stellar Ray, bruh. Oh. That kind of turned from, like, Surfer Dude into something else, so I'm not gonna reattempt it, even though I think I almost had something going there for a second. Unfortunate, to say the least. And to say the most, because we're done with that conversation. J-E-I. Just enough information. Oh! I'm saved. I'm fine. Wow. You know, it's like, makes you think. I don't know what. I can't even explain what, like, I was thinking would make you think. Because I wasn't thinking. And also, I don't give a damn. Oh, shit, they're talking to fucking... Oh, God, loot time! I could've just gone up for the whole time. I don't know, and tell me my ass was so big. I just, like, stay here forever? Probably. Oh, probably not, but... Like, literally not forever, but also not, like, as long as I wanted to, which is, like, the real point of the question. Just trying to... Down. Like, you know, thing, swipe down. But you can't. At least not straight down. I think you can do it diagonally down, but I don't have the finger dexterity to manage that. I mean, like, do you see what's going on right here? I'll be thankful just to get out of this one alive. Okay, we got out of it alive, for now. Oh no. Okay, we'll give it another try, as if, that we haven't tried enough already, as it is. And there we go, it's literally just that easy. Ow. I like the song, but it doesn't seem very spacey. Do they all home? I guess it's not an inherent property of bees to home. I guess UFO is also home. Maybe you can make the argument that anything that flies homes, but, you know, that's some balderdash, if you ask me. I'd have to be very quiet, because my brain can't do anything and also that at the same time, but we're out of it now. Oh, God. Okay, now we can land on that. Okay, we can, but we're dangerously close to being fucked, sir. Oh, well, dude, land here. Yeah, we got bronze. At least. Ooh, oh, the moon. And the star. Wow, that's a pretty big star. To just be like right next to the moon like that, just chilling. Kind of cool, though. You know, I guess, if you're into that sort of thing. Please. No, 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 please. No, God, no, please. Ugh. Well, at least we're on the side with all the beads. What? Get chucked. Why are there British people in space? You know? That was just, you know, I don't know. Okay, we can manage without that, I'm sure. Oh, come on. Oh, I'm gonna... Oh, God. Oh, my God. I can't believe we pulled that one off. We did, team. I mean, we didn't do it, you know. Prince Fluff-looking ass, he didn't do shit. I'm the one who did it. I didn't ask for this. I mean, I guess I, like, literally didn't ask to be doing this. But, you know, I don't think that changes much. Oh, so close. So tantalizingly close. Rocket bed. Being a space case. What does that mean? Kirby. Oh, I didn't think we were gonna make that one. Just goes to show. Does anything I wanted to get? By the end of this is that we can make that one. Ah, well, there goes our bronze. Like, tears in the rain. Oh, ooh. No. Rutger Howard fans. I'm pretty sure that's who it was. I'll say that my first thought was to say Edgar Hoover. But, you know, I don't think he starred in. Well, maybe not starred. Well, I'd say starred. You know, he gave one of the most famous lines of the movie. Not Edgar Hoover, but Rutger Howard, I believe. Oh, God. Here we go. But anyway, started Blade Runner, you know, something, I don't know, it's segue. Just like, don't think that, like, that was a bad segue, just think that, like, I picked up one of, like, the Kirby orbs that turned me into a different thing, was like, we're in it now, you know? We don't have to worry about. Oh yeah, by the way. Oh shit, these guys take more hits. What is this? The house and the three little piggies that was like made of brick or something? I don't know. I think the brick one, the wolf couldn't blow down. But like, who really was paying attention? I think it was a metaphor. Like, that whole story was a metaphor for having like a foot fetish anyway. So we don't need to go any further into that. Spaced octopi again. That's how you know that I'm running out of things to say, is I just like exclaim that something that's on the screen, you know. That's really scraping the bottom of the barrel. This is killing my thumb. I'm just gonna be straight with you. because I've been lying to you the whole rest of the time. Everything else I've said up to this point has been just a bold-faced lie. Oh, we did it. Read that level, and I've only have minor carpal tunnel syndrome. So we'll count that as a win. You know, because why not? You know, give me some. Give me a break. Switch patch. You know, switch patch. New update, switch patch coming out. It's now 4K. What? What's the Witcher in 4K? What? Sorry. I'm not really that sorry. I think that was... had the potential, you know, switch patch had the potential to be a good bit. But... I was kind of like... valuing speed over quality there. As I'm sure you could tell. Isn't Kirby like an alien? Like, I'm trying to think of like what would be an alien in this world. Isn't Kirby one? Doesn't he come from outer space? Maybe that's just Kirby right back at ya. Name of the night. He's bugging out. Oh god. No, we're... this is intense. You could tell how intense it was. My heart. It scared me for a little bit. I'll probably have to gobble one of those up. Good Meta Knight, you're gonna... oh yeah. Oh yeah, I'm a genius. Excuse me? Oh, I'm gone. Okay, three more. So like four seems to be the magic now, but maybe it isn't in the rest of the Kirby games. This phase is easier. You give me more projectiles to grab. I mean, I'll still bung it up somehow, but you know. Are they home? They come to me? How thoughtful. Ah, damn it. I'll be okay. That was a good one, Meta Knight. Give me that one. Ah. It's okay. What? Really? I mean, this guy's like a joke. How is this guy top tier in Brawl? Speaking of which, callback! Remember Brawl? Remember... oh, sorry about that one. Oh, God! That's impossible to dodge. It's... no human has ever done it. Yeah, even in speedruns, I'd say they just take the hit there. It's just more optimal, really, to do that. Okay, ow. That's all. Yeah, also impossible to dodge. But that you see, it's more optimal to do it on the left side of the stage, because the Gordos are actually like a couple pixels more downwards, so it actually happens faster. Oh god, okay, that's okay, no, and then I was lying, I've been lying to you this whole time. You see, that's, now, next time I say, you know, if I'm being honest, or, you know, something along those lines, you'll know, you can reference this, like, that statement to that was me lying, so, you know, just remember that one. That was, I like that, that was a nice pose. Pulled it off, well. And we even got a gold for our troubles. Ah, the streak. That's what that number is. And okay, I've been wondering, but I didn't want to say it out loud because I didn't want to seem like a dunce. But now that I at least have the answer, I can feel comfortable in saying that I didn't know what it was. Because now, I'm not dumb. I'm learned. You know? Oh shit, is that a final thing? We beat the game, nice. Okay, well, it took 3.5 hours, but you know, we did it. We beat the game. That's, I'll see you next time. You know, or something. Look at him go.
Thanks, Kirby. I couldn't have done it without your help.
This guy's a good narrator. He should,
jump for joy, but
Should do some of the Thomas the Tank Engine shows.
Kirby, forgive me. I blame the Yarn. Meta Knight explained to Kirby.
Yeah, Meta Knight, you're such a tsundere, Meta Knight is.
This upset,
you know?
He had no idea how to get back to Dreamland.
Yeah, that is fair. I mean, Yarn Land's pretty cool. I mean, it's also pretty small.
Prince Fluff pulled out a sock.
Yeah?
Just like the one Yin Yarn had stolen from Patch Castle.
I don't have any snappy commentary times. Okay, well, that, yeah.
Now that Patchland was stitched back together, the other sock's magic had been restored. Be careful, Kirby. Yin Yarn is one mean piece of string. He'll be fine. After all, I'm going with him.
Yeah, I mean, yeah, you'll come with me, but you're not going to, like, do anything, because I don't have any friends to play this with. I was considering before actually starting to, if I should not bite the bullet and just be like, hey, you know, I'll get someone else to play it with me. That way it's not so mind-numbing, but then I'm like, what's even the point? You know, what's the use when you're not trying to forgive? You know, or something along those lines? Oh, here we go. I do wonder how much longer there is, because, I mean, you could tell we're only, like, 3.5 hours in. The time to beat was, like, 6. I mean, if to be fair, it was, like, 4.5 for Rushed, so I might have less time than I originally thought, which would be good. I mean, it still might go to, like, 7 hours. Also, I always like games like, you know, where like they have like one game where the mechanics are like fairly different from the rest in the series, but then you have like a thing where you explore those new mechanics in an old world like this. You know, it's very, very fun. Very, very Kirby-esque, believe it or not. I mean, not that idea in general, but this particular implementation of it. Okay, come on, let's just... Hello, Wispy. Are you Wispy? Oh, I'm really sorry about that. Are you gonna... Ah, okay, yes, okay. I see. Okay, almost botched it again. But I didn't. Okay, well, you didn't see that. What? Oh my god, look at this. Oh yeah, look at these. Yeah, I saw there was nothing I could do about that one. Yep. Got it. And once again, draw a blank. As the things to say. Oh, other than just like make noises that like I don't really like feel like if I was playing this alone, it'd just be like quiet as hell. Wouldn't even like. Wouldn't be saying half of this shit. I mean, I wouldn't be saying literally 80% of it. I'd be saying none of it, probably. I mean, I probably, like, would have laughed if I'd pushed that guy off the cliff. But also, like, who knows if I'd even would have pushed that guy off the cliff. I'm sorry, Bear. I didn't... Classic Kirby boss. I'm pretty sure he's in Squeak Squad. And then, like, don't you get, like, the puncher power from him? He punch. Because he boxes. And he's a bear. That's cool. Good for him. I'm proud of him. I'm glad that he... I mean, hopefully that's what, you know, that's what he wants to do. And he's a bear because he chooses it. You know? Because otherwise, it's just like, what's the point? Ugh. Every time there's a... Not every time, but I'm not getting into this conversation every single time. I say every time when I don't really mean every time, but... Whenever there's a long silence, I feel tempted, feel beckoned to do the... If there's one thing I want you to get from this joke, but I don't. Most of the time. Oh god, oh god, oh god. Okay, so, okay, it's actually not fine. I really thought it would be fine. We don't have much time. Okay, we're fine. We have enough time. Yeah, more than enough time, really. Okay, that's fair. Dash, I don't want to. Well, it really. Who cares? It's just, I guess, my point. Who really cares? Is this the time where I turn into a nihilist now? I'm like, you know, why even, like. Like, why? What's the point of making Kirby? Masio Sakurai. Like, don't you know, like, we're all gonna just die anyway? You know? Like, why would you just make Kirby? What's the point? And then, you know, something, I don't know, I don't really... It's too... Something. Some amount of time relative to some other amount of time to be, thinking about philosophy. So maybe I'll just, like, do a line at cocaine and think about, you know, having an intercourse with my mother, like, you know, Freud, who, oh, God, get me started on him. Dude's fucking, he was just horny, and he was like, nah, I'm not horny, everyone is. Yeah, I didn't think that would work, but. Pretty much all is what I'm saying is, like, just shut the fuck up about Sigmund Freud. I'm tired of hearing about him. And it's not the time for that discussion. And, you know, it's just making me mad. Because I'm just thinking about him. Thinking about, you know, that one picture of him. He's, like, holding, like, there's, like, glasses or, like, maybe, like, a pipe. You know, the one. And then I'm just thinking about that one. And I could just see his fucking, his face. But, you know... What are you gonna do? I don't really know. Because, I mean, I don't know, like, what the problem is in the first place. I don't know what to do in response to something. Ow. Okay, that was... I have a feeling we might not be getting, bronze on this level. No, I'm done with these. I'm just, no, get me out of here. Or is that, now it's actually the one way we gotta go, and now I revealed my laziness. In front of everyone, in front of these millions of people. Like a fool and a bastard, man. What a stupid. Ow, that hurt. Oh god, are we gonna turn into Tank Kirby? Okay. 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 I don't know what the lights do, really, but... You know? Yeah, no, I guess... Maybe you know. What is this, the... Panama Canal? Yeah. Not yet to, you know, is this the Panama Canal, but yes to, yeah, I figured that you could just, like, kind of fall. And it would, be good enough. You know, I'm trying to think, the more and more Kirby games go, like, as the Kirby series goes on, I think there's an increase in both the likelihood and amount of, vehicles of mass destruction that he pilots during the course of them. Because in the new ones, doesn't he? Well, I don't know how new they are, but at this point, like 4 years old or something. Might be like a newer one, the one that I'm thinking of, but you know, also. What do I know, really? The dude's always like in like tanks and like mechs and shit. You know, I like, can't just like give him a, like. Well, I was gonna say give him a cool sword, but that's also like. This has like a big sword. That's like the other thing he does now. Ooh. Ow, I didn't think that one would hit me. Yeah, I mean, just see what hit me there. Oh my god. Oh, snapples. Hope we got your D-pants on. Because I'm gonna shit myself. Nah, it's for the bit. It's, you know, it's whatever. You just, am I? Okay. Good. Sorry. But I, no, I'm not sorry. You eat, like, way too many apples. Okay, let's, it's not, I, like, did it, like, no. Oh, I did it at the perfect time. Ugh. Okay, well, we didn't get nut runs. I think that makes sense as a statement, right? We got bronze, is the, you know, we didn't get a less than bronze. So, you know. That's, like, Dom, I'm like, you don't even, like, know how far away I am. Like, I went through a sock to get here. And, like, you think I'm just gonna, like, come back to your house. Because your brother's there? I don't know your brother. It's gonna be weird. It's gonna, like, and, like, I don't even know you. Like, who do you think? I think you've wildly misjudged our relationship. Like, I don't even, like, live there, dude. I'm, like, I'm in dreamland, man. Tempest Towers, what, did Shakespeare write this love? Something? You know? One of the many Shakespeares that there may or may not have been. Or Homer's. I mean, I know for sure there are at least two. There's the Iliad one, and then there's the Doe one, you know. Okay, gotta wait for the wind. Wind mechanics are usually bad. But, you know, what do I actually know? Not a game designer. I mean, I know I played my fair share of games. Get out of the way. But you know, wind mechanics. We gotta wait until it goes. Yeah, that way. Well, not that way. The other way. The other that way. Ugh. Perfect. Beautiful execution. Get destroyed. Okay, well, no, you don't get destroyed then, I guess. Whoa! Okay, that one, you don't tell the devs about that one, they might be a little bit upset. Oh, I'm very glad we made it, and I let go, like, a millisecond just enough on time. Oh, go up. Okay. Don't absolutely fuck this up. Ow. Okay. Well, it's a teachable moment, is what this is. And these, yeah, I remember, like, I was like, these guys are a piece of shit, but I forget exactly why, and then, yeah, they turn into freaking Medusa. Got all up in my Medusa Oblongata. And, you know, no one wants that. I noticed that a lot in, you know, in early YouTube, the early era. And, you know, it might still be, like, the case in terms of, like, modern gameplay commentaries. You know, like, I'm not too up on them anymore, but a lot of times, like, in a given series of, you know, an early Let's Play, you know, back when they would, you know, be called Let's Plays, I still called it now, but, you know, who's paying attention anymore? Zoomers? Maybe. Whenever there's a gap in monologuing, sometimes, you know, you're like, they'll resort to singing, which I wonder why, because it's very rarely enjoyable for the watcher, and it's, I'm sure, unenjoyable for the person singing. But it's something about, like, making up a song is, like, a way to just, like, kill time. I guess that level was so much shorter than the one before it. And I'm glad for it. Oh, my... Oh, God. Oh, God, Benjamin Franklin, no! Well, he's just gonna charred now, but, you know, all cats are gray in the dark. So, you know, he'll, you know, manage. Cloud Palace, ladies and gentlemen. Better name than Cow Palace. I don't know why you'd name a place Cow Palace. Oh, God, oh, God, oh, God. Cow Palace. I mean, Cow Palace. No, not that bad of a name. Ooh. But. I don't know. Can we get this? Oh, we got it. Hot, hot. Hey. We got it. Oh shit, bouncy clouds. What are they gonna think of next? Ugh. Yeah, so I was gonna be doing a lot of cocaine. Oh god, please. Okay, no, okay. Well, okay. We handled that well. About as well as you could. Probably not, like, as well. Like, I'm sure, you know, the speedrunners, you know, do a lot better. Oh, God. But also, they probably, like, fucking skip this level anyway, because they're, like, punks. Oh, God! Oh, you! Wait, okay, that's... Okay. Okay. You. Yeah, I remember you from... Kirby Squeak Squad for sure. I hated that boss. I was terrible at him. Or it, you know. What's his name? I mean, Zapdos. Cloud Boy. Cloudman. Thunder Cloudman. If we're going the Kojima route. Video games, huh? You know, you guys ever hear of these things? Video games? You know? Video game references? I don't, you know, it's just... Ugh. We're just going, and we're okay. Okay, well, after all that, we brought back to the beginning, start of the ruination, where are you even supposed to go? Oh god, this is a nightmare. Oh, we got some beads, like 11 of them, maybe. Okay, I found out where we need to, oh god. Oh, that was pure skill. Oh, what are we doing now? Cloud Eater? Oh shit, Cloud Surfer. Cloud Strife. You know, these clouds are... let's restart the bit. There aren't any clouds on the screen, but just, you know, just pretend that there are. Aw, these clouds are giving me shife. You know? Video games? Yeah, I can't, like, I'm using that as, like, a cover to do, like, the, oh, I'm doing, like, the purposefully bad jokes. So I don't have to think, but that's not an excuse. I can do better than that, I'm sure. Well, I know, but you know. Oh god. Now I know why. Oh, well, at least we picked the right route this way. Okay, I was expecting there to be another one. I'm gonna get a head start. You motherfucker. Mini boss time. That's okay, I'll just get a carpal tunnel again. Oh, we can just hold it. Oh my god, I'm gonna lose it. I could just have just held it the whole time and it would have been faster. Oh god. Yeah, that's pitiful range, dude, honestly. Like, compared to you and Squeak Squad, you're... What's the word? Shadow of your former self? I don't think that's the word. I don't know, you're pathetic is the point I was trying to make. Will this take us into bronze? Hopefully. Oh, okay, well, they won't. It won't take us anywhere because we didn't even get the thing. Yeah, I'm still trying to think. Like, I'm telling myself to, like, get off it. Like, this is not good content. Stop trying to think about just that word, but, you know. It might just be I feel like it's not shadow, though. Shade of your former self, maybe? Oh, shit. Oh, God. Oh, God. What? Hey, you probably could just, like, held out in your hands and I could have climbed up them. But, you know... Silhouette of your former self? I don't know. I'm moving on from it. What? Castle D today. Let's get some slapping music. we do got the slapping music. I'm glad. Okay, yeah, I thought it might be a little bit more dramatic than that, but, you know, it might launch us up, you know, but, oh, God. The lore analysis of this room alone is, it's too much for me to handle, and I'm in no state to, you know, discuss it. And frankly, I think it's better not being discussed. Because some things are better left to be felt rather than thought about, you know? Why are they, I guess it's not a bicycle, it's like it's an old-timey car noise, but I guess the question still stands. I don't know, because they're shooting wheels. No, wait. I was me doing it, because I was a car. And I went... I'm fucking... Okay, these are hostile. And they will be dispatched with. Okay, no. Well, yeah. Watch. I'm privy to your games. I'm smarter than a fifth grader. Jeff Foxworthy. That is indeed your real name. Probably is. I have no reason to believe it's not. But, oh, look at that. It's a good name. I don't think it's spelled, you know, G-O-F, which means, you know, it's valid. Because if you spell it G-O-F, like, just, like, get out of my face. You know? Okay, well, you can yarn whip, by the way, on land. Just in case you didn't know. Yarn whip on land is my favorite song from the Brian Eno's For All Mankind soundtrack. You know, I don't know if I think it's from, like, Ambient 2, not even Apollo. Like, I'm just... Ow. I feel like that happened to me in real life. You know, I got shot out of a cannon into a wall. Well, you know, around, like, the 3-hour mark, I was like, you know, I'm feeling confident in this, that this is, like, not gonna be, like, a horrible video. Now, and I'm going back on it. Oh, shit. Okay, gotta go. Wait. Oh, shit. oh shit. But now I'm like, I don't know, maybe it's not just like good or bad. Maybe it transcends quality. Ow, please. Please tell me I at least landed. Oh my god, well, it's what goes around comes around, I guess. Ow. Why am I so bad at, like, it's actually like so easy to do. I don't know what I'm doing. Beep beep. Ow, the secrets. It's just it's the immortal question. Is that a secret or is this a secret? Ow. I'm starting to think that maybe that was a secret, but you know what? Well, I guess we'll see, won't we, if you can turn into a car, Kirby. Wow, it's the time where I just make noises to in reaction to things that happen on screen, because I've run out of things to talk about, but silence on air is the last thing I want. Sorry if that was very loud. So I just, you know, have to enunciate. That's not even the word. I have to. Okay, I'm sorry. I didn't mean to do that. Okay, like, rude, first of all. Excuse me, sir. What happened over there? Oh my god, he disappeared. Watch it, man, okay? Oh shit, I'm gonna have to kill him. Oops, no, I take no joy in this. Oh god, I thought it was gonna be a lot slower than that. But, you know, some things have to be done. Would you look at that? We unveiled a new statue. New King Dedede statue just dropped. Oh, there's a, yep, uh-huh, yep, there's one of those. Why wouldn't there be? Ooh, okay, well, a little early, maybe, but. Oh, please. Oh, please. Oh, yeah. Just kind of just asking for that one. This is a good time to recover some beads. It's a good time to recover some beads. So it's a good time to recover some beads. Okay. You got some of them back. Let's just not lose them all. Well, it's too late. We are a failure, and we have wrought the failure upon ourselves time and again. I think I pulled something. Well, you know, we're fine, though. We continue on. See, now, early when I said it didn't feel like it's been 3 hours, now, you know, it feels like it's been 3 hours. Boss time? Oh. There he is. That's him. Oh, God. Oh, fuck. I guess he did, like, literally, like, turn everything in the urn. So we are kind of, like, playing on his home field. Is this, like, is there more evidence, dude? Did I severely overestimate how much time I was gonna take doing this? I don't know, honestly, what I want the answer to be. But, you know, we'll find out. I wasn't ready for it to be, like, take, like, 7 or 8 hours, but I was, like, ready that it could take that long. Yo, shit, boss rush time? I'm not. I've learned all your secrets. I am no longer afraid. I mean, you, like, you're just, I mean, not even, like, you're a joke. And I'm never gonna, I'm not even gonna hit once by you. Save that one for later. Save that one for right now, why don't we? In video silence gamers, I need to put all my concentration into this. It's the hardest thing I've ever done. It's like Gwyn Lord of Cinder, but like there's 10 of them. Ah! Yeah, it's, I mean, where am I? Okay, I'm there. Okay, judging by the cuckoos, we just kind of like waited out. Yeah, I know you all think, oh, it's I know you think you knew, but you didn't know. It's easy for you to think, oh god. Isn't it? Okay, so you can't whip it. Good or otherwise. I mean, first of all, like, the whole premise is wrong, because only Superman whips it good, everyone else whips it well. So. I probably supposed to do something. Oh, okay, I see what I have to do. Yep, there, I figured it out. Hey, we're underwater. Is that, yep, this fellow. I mean, not these fellows specifically, but, you know, his friends. God, I didn't expect him to be that one. Get down. Ugh. No, please. Okay. See, when you're in the water, you can do the down whip, but. You know, not when you're not in the water. Oh, come on. Okay. We'll. Now. We'll do better than that. What? Oh god. These guys aren't even like bosses. Like, come on, like, who do you think you are? Oh god. Oh no. I should have thrown them at them. I'm really getting my shit pushed in, aren't I? Why, Yinya, I thought you were the fucking magician doing all, like, and I was like, why does the magician get to, you know, like, run the show? Just see magic? Right, this is yin yarn. Well, I mean, how was I supposed to, you know? So you usually can't, like, you, like, hit him with it, these guys with, like, the exhale, you know? Like, from the jumping. Whereas now, I mean, maybe you can, actually, but. Whereas now we're kind of just, like, powerless. Oh, okay. Oh, wait, really? Doesn't feel like it, but, you know, that might just, you know, be it, at least for the battle. Who knows about the war? Oh, the war. Yep, okay. Maybe they're friendly. Maybe they're friendly. Maybe that. Oh, no. Looks like an Overwatch character. In fact, I think that is an Overwatch character. Oh shit. Yeah, Prince Fluff, at least he knows his place. Okay, so this one you can hold. This one you need to develop carpal tunnel syndrome for. Come on, it's almost too easy. Oh god. You hear this click? See how fast they're going? It is weird to have boss battles where you just can't lose. But I mean, it's like, Chris, the game's fucking for kids. And don't think I'm so fucking good because I can talk about how a game for kids is easy, even though I've in general been sucking at it this whole time. You get back, you little shits. Whoop. Yeah, be afraid. Be very afraid. Oh, God. I mean, you didn't really like... Okay, well... There it is. You know, I had to let them have that one. I'm scared to say anything because I'm scared to think that it might be over. But you know, this is goodbye, Fluff said. It made Kirby sad. Yeah, I expected it'd be longer. Not like I'm saying, oh, fuck, Kirby's Up Yonder game's too short. Because if this is the end, time to give a review. I mean, it seems like there's a lot of stuff to do in each level. You collect the three things and the secret levels and bonus levels and whatnot. So it feels like there's plenty of content in the game. But, short enough to beat in one sitting, which, if you like that, it's quality. Extremely cute. Very, nice looking and stylized and all that. Okay, I see staff credits. I mean, it's over. Well, depending on if I say anything of note during these credits, I might just say this at the end and cut it right here.